I might pre-order it. I don't know. Or I'll either pre-order it or get it day of. I'm not too sure yet. Play this beta
first. If
you
pre-order it, get the cool shit, man.
Oh yeah, I know. Like, I used to pre-order a fuck ton of games.
Last week, explosive detonated.
They fucked ton of games. All right.
Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval has had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine.
Your friend.
My understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed.
Then again, I don't know what
part his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it.
I don't think it's actually based off at any part though.
The group responsible.
Oh yeah, they're making all of Mexico bad, man.
Is the drug trafficking organization commonly right. known as the
They're calling it like they see it.
Yeah, I mean,
yesterday,
yeah.
They were just narcos. Today, they're narco terrorists.
Mexico City?
Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed Unidad, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't land. Thousands of bodies lay.
Wonder El Chapo is in here.
Police officers and journalists are becoming endangered species.
That'd be so fucking weird. No, I'm not gonna lie. The new I feel highly uncomfortable playing this game.
We'll look the other way. Since then,
hey man,
Santa Blanca has
certain things I stay away from.
The South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear
no, I'm on this border,
US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations. Production.
We gotta dismantle, what'd they say?
Security.
Casablanca, or was that thing? I don't know, I can't even hear.
At the top of it all,
it's saying we gotta dismantle the operations.
Boss of boss.
Casita Blanca. Okay, it's time for me to put on my Mexican voice. Sueño. Why can't you even say it right? Who's Sueño?
Sueño? Oh,
he
no.
He says Sueño.
He sounds pretty...
Sueño. Why can't...
He sounds pretty sleepy to me.
Yeah, I know. They call me sleepy. Hola, amigo. Me llamo Sleepy.
Yeah, I know. There ain't never this much. There's not that many people riding around in Mexico.
Hola, amigo.
Not up in the ranchos.
Oh, I'm gonna be someone named Eagle.
Might be Beetle. I don't know.
Can be Beetle. Beetles.
I don't think they have an accurate mapping of Mexico.
I might be Eagle or Beetle, actually, now that you're saying that.
Ooh. Right. Let's see. I'm trying to find the one closest to my face.
Sinaloa.
I think it might be
Sinaloa.
Rock.
It probably is.
It might be rock. I don't know.
Damn. You got a big old slash going through your eye.
You know what? I'm going to go with Snake.
I'm going Foxy. Ooh, who's Blade? Blade is pretty cool. Let's go with... I think I'm going to go with... Let me see Snake real quick. I don't want to get the same one as you, though. Let's go with the Eagle.
I mean, if you get the same one as me, you could just get different facial hair.
No. I like Eagle.
Alright.
Sick of the Eagle. Eye color. Okay, let's be serious here. Everyone knows I got them green eyes.
Son of a bitch, you chose green eyes because I chose green eyes.
I'll do gray. Gray runs in my family. Except for me.
No.
Ooh, I'm going with the mohawk.
That one is pretty dope. Might get cornrows in real life.
See, I think I'm gonna go straight black hair.
I think I'm gonna go undercut or shaggy. I think I'm gonna go undercut. Hair color. Let's do it. Let's keep it real, realistic. Let's do it red.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't like how that
racial
looks.
Details.
Going back to hair color, I'm gonna put gray.
That ain't no damn bump. That's like a fucking bone sticking out.
Oh, you can put face paint on them.
Where do you see that on facial detail?
Yeah. Well, no, it'll be after. It'll be body details.
Hey, what's random head?
It'll make a random head for you, like different combinations using what's there.
How do I go to the next one once I did this head part?
Oh, you just press B and you'll go back.
Oh, but what did you do with the face paint? Was it under head?
No, it's under
appearance.
Yeah, you go to appearance and you're gonna go to body details.
Then I'm gonna do my tattoos. I wonder if they have tattoos like mine on here. Shit. Santa Maria. Disconnect. Fucking cool.
Traditional skull.
Is that deity? Oh, that says piety. Oh, that doesn't. No, it's not a deity. Tradition and skull.
You know what? Let's get a matching tattoo. Let's get the ghostly skull.
Do me familia. Alright, I'll get the ghostly skull.
Alright, clothes. Oh, you could choose their clothes? What the f-
Man, this is so damn cool.
Right?
Apparently, Mac didn't do all this because I'm having fun just fucking with this.
I know. I'm gonna spend. Oh, shit. Man, I'm gonna spend like an hour doing this shit. Jeez. This would be like Skyrim all over again where you spend an hour just fucking around with your character.
I already got my shirt, though, that I wanted.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna go with hoodie.
I already went. Yep. I went with that plaid of pull. I went with that plaid button.
Let me see. Let me see what's all there.
It's only fitting since I'm actually wearing a hoodie that has plaid in it.
But you can go tank top, business casual, polo shirt. Who gonna wear a polo shirt?
You know what? I want something like dark.
Yeah, I'm going with hoodie. I'm gonna go with like a. Nah, that's.
I think I might make my vest as dark as I can get it. Yeah, that one looks dope. I'll keep that
one. Damn, fucking heavy IBA. Shit.
Man, I don't like the way the shoulder pads look on that though. You?
I'm probably.
I mean,
I'm gonna go with the VTech plate carrier.
Who?
The VTech, the 511 V. The 511 TacTac plate carrier.
I went with the TacTac plate carrier 511, the one that's originally on there. All right, pants. Let's do the pants. I'm a jean type of person.
I don't know, the Apex looks pretty cool.
I'm not a cargo fan, so I'm just gonna go with jeans.
Oh, you can put ghillie jeans on? Just straight up ghillie.
Alright, combat boots, work boots. Where's the cowboy boots?
Work boots, combat.
I'm gonna go work boots, honestly.
Hiking. I think I'll go with the hiking.
What's his? Oh, you could put just the ghillie suits. Are you gonna put one of those on or nah?
Nah. Yeah, put ballistics goggles on him. Shit.
Hey, how come my guy ended up with the hat? I didn't put a hat on him.
That's the next selection after you get out of appearance. That'll be an accessory.
Okay, yeah, I don't want a hat on him. Take that shit off. Ooh, unless they have a...
Ooh, ballistics face mask? That looks cool. We'll put a Shima on him. Headwear. Let's see.
Oh shit, they got some dope ass cowboy hats in here.
Whoa, I gotta see this cowboy hat.
Put that black one on at the very bottom.
Orale, look at that.
Yeah, I'm keeping that shit on. That's clean. Oh, it's locked. Why would they lock it? They got like the two coolest cowboy hats and they're locked.
I'm gonna get the watch cap.
Man, let me see what colors they got with that. They got black, I'll go with that one. Alright, face wear. What is the face wear? Oh, no, nothing with that. Eyewear. I got... Honestly, the ones that I already had on were probably the best.
Maybe. I don't know. There's a lot of cool stuff.
Headset earpiece. I don't want a headset on. You can put a headset?
Nah.
Handwear. Nah, dude, I don't need handwear.
You could choose a backpack, too. That's fucking cool.
That I will choose because... Very particular about my backpacks.
I think I'm just gonna go with the one that they gave me.
You want a camel pack?
Nah.
That one seems to be the best one.
Patches? You can get patches on them? What the fuck? Oh, you can put patches on your... Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna get a patch on him. Oh wait, there's malicious. Let me look at that. I'm gonna put the Santeria for the patch.
What is it under?
It'll be under patches, under malicious.
There's only Dia de los Muertos and...
Santeria.
Which one? Oh, that's the one you're doing?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll do that one. Special outfits. Oh shit.
Alright, saving my character.
Saving mine too. Hell yeah, I want to proceed. My character looks dope.
Advanced strategic mode. I guess, what is this? Arcade, easiest mode, laid back, experience. Enemies take more time to detect and shoot at ghosts. Earl, what did you choose?
Fellas, give me a second. I'll be back.
What did you
Before
choose?
The dog gets like annoying. During...
Did you choose arcade, regular, or advanced?
I chose advanced.
I don't think it's a multiplayer beta.
Yeah, it is.
It is? So we can join you, or yeah. do you know how to invite?
I don't know.
Or is there like a tutorial we got to go through first before we do the multiplayer part?
Do what?
Let's see.
Did y'all do arcade, regular, advanced, or extreme?
I did advanced.
Okay. Are you fucking with me?
Nope.
Alright, that's what I'm doing then.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
My character looks cool as fuck, man.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't.
If it's like this, I'm getting this game. If it's so far, I'm liking it. Just the fact that I get to customize that much.
I know, right?
I've been living as Karen Bone.
And it's like
national aid.
And it's like limited customization. That's what makes it cool.
Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
So we gotta complete this part before we can go online.
It's probably something like that. Aw, shit. No, bro, you froze my game. No.
You froze.
I guess. Oh. Yep. That froze it all right.
Damn it.
Hey, let me know if y'all do find that though, if you can just trade online.
Okay, yeah, well, he sent me an invite and my game froze.
Oh, shit, that's no good. I'll tell y'all when I'm loaded up so y'all can try sending me one.
What'd you ask, Mom?
Ask your Bubba if he's coming on the 11th for Grandma's
birthday party. Bubba, are you coming on the 11th for Grandma's birthday party?
Yeah.
He said yeah.
Hang on, let me switch to my other screen. God dang it. Well, that puts a damper on things.
Yeah, send me an invite.
The game sort of.
Oh, giant lobster.
I guess when y'all get your game going, I can...
Yeah, that's what it's telling me, that I can accept one now if y'all want to send me one.
What the hell? It could, like, it had completely signed me out of the game. That's weird.
Or let me just see if I could join yours. Oh, I don't have your brother on Xbox?
No, I'm not hidden. Oh. Son of a bitch, that could have been why.
When?
Well, you know how we have projects going through Unruly Town?
Oh, I thought I had your brother on there, I guess not.
What's his name? On campus.
Mm.
Oh, you mean my brother? Okay. Oh my god, I don't have to listen to this.
Yeah, because it says I could join the open lobby already. It's just we had to load up first.
Hang on, I'm trying to figure out why the Xbox kicked me out. Like, my Xbox turned off.
There's nothing wrong with these controls.
Oh my god. Really? Do I really need all these notifications?
You already do your first mission, Bubba?
No, I haven't. Do we have to?
No, you don't have to.
Okay.
Because it says you're in menus and you're unavailable. But I have another friend who's playing and it says in-game and it says available.
Hey, add me to your Xbox real quick. As you're on your friends list.
Continue campaign or in solo or co-op. Go to co-op.
What's your gamer tag?
JRock0521.
It's the same as the Discord tag. And we're back. Sorry about that, folks. Just some minor difficulties. For some reason, Xbox decided to sign me out. Ubisoft presents Ubisoft Paris production. That's why it doesn't really look like Mexico. Paris made it. I'm just gonna skip that opening because that's what fucked it up.
Shit. I'm taking fire! Man down!
I guess I gotta do that first thing.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working.
Nah, dude, you don't. It says like, as soon as I jumped in and said I push A to join, it's open.
What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective: track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find him.
Aim a target. Press A to sync it. Shoot or hold A to initiate the sync. Okay. No, I don't want that shit.
Merging sessions. Please don't tell me this is going to become menus, the game. Loading screens, the game.
I don't know, I'm in already, like I'm playing.
What? Okay. I don't want to join us. Cancel matchmaking. Oh, it put me in a spoon. God damn it. Well, then how do we invite people?
Alright, it took one like an hour ago. No. I'll be alright.
I got a second target. Deploying drone. Target number 3.
Good, right?
Eyes on
water.
Target 5.
Oh, No, the Gatorade just hurts my stomach when I drink it.
Good eyes on the cartel supply chopper.
There's a lot of salt.
Let's hijack it and divert its payload to the rebels instead.
Shit, I'm hit!
The lieutenant's trying to escape. He's dead.
Damn, son.
Shit balls, they found me. Alright, I'm gonna see if it's gonna let me join your brother's session.
Put him in a body bag.
Just letting me join his session.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, hell.
You're in the session?
Well, there's always another.
Yeah, so this says I'm joining your team. Right?
Okay.
So when you see a real, it says if you see like a burly man in there, don't be scared. It's just me. Yo, what's up, Ninja? I didn't even see you, buddy. How's it going? What's up? I am sorry about that. What's up, Matrix? Yeah, I'm in here already, bud. Do you see me?
Did you complete your first mission yet?
I'm right there behind you.
It doesn't. I don't need it. I can just join you.
Well, if you can join me, then do it.
That's what I'm doing right now. You have to press the select button. You can't just press the start button. The start button just
freezes. I know. You fellas know me by J-Rock, but I hear y'all call me Muerte.
Muerte? I'll call you Lil Uzi.
Okay. That's
What the fuck? Join failed? Why? Why does this happen?
Did you complete your first mission or not?
I didn't say call me Kagao Brianna.
Well, he didn't have to.
Well, I mean, I've already completed my first mission, so...
I don't even know what my first mission is.
You just gotta interrogate that guy. Basically, when you start driving, just follow that yellow line.
Call me... Shut up, Brianna. Don't call me Kagao. I'll call you Kagao.
You sent me an invite?
So yeah. Do you want me to accept your invite, or...?
Yeah, I sent one to Earl, too.
Okay.
Okay, I'll accept your invites.
This time. It says technical test. What is it? Oh, that's just the... It says error joining session.
Okay.
Just finish your first mission.
Yeah, I'll do it.
This is not what Mexican radio sounds like.
Buckle up, people.
Alright, man. It's alright, Matrix.
It sure
isn't. Okay, so... Ready?
Open fire.
I just killed the chickens. I wanted y'all to know that they were an actual threat. I didn't do it just to do it.
Oh, okay. Driving this tractor around. I don't know. I'm supposed to save Amaro or Maru, whatever it is.
I haven't played much of it yet, Matrix, but so far what I have played, I liked because you're able to customize your character. Watch.
Oh.
This is what my character looks like, and I was able to do all that by myself, like the clothes, the face paint, the glasses, the backpack, the jeans, the boots, everything, bro. So, I mean, that part I really like. All right.
So am I just supposed to like look for where this dude is or something?
No, motorcycle, stop! In the name of love. Oh, you're not in the Jeep no more?
No, I'm on a motorcycle. I can go get in the Jeep.
Oh, no, I'm gonna follow you.
I'm just going up the hill. I'm supposed to save that Mario dude.
I just have no clue where the hell you're at, to be honest with you.
I'm down over here. Like, you see the little blue dot on the map, mini map?
Here I go again, rocking Dan.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Marking an enemy.
Alright, good. I'm a chicken killer cop. I'll arrest you if you kill an innocent chicken. There's chickens gonna be dead all throughout this game. No one's chicken is safe. We
got rebels in contact with Santa Blanca troops. Maybe we ought to get involved.
Good to go.
Let me see if I like the handling on this bike.
That's a kill.
I like the way it turns. Not too crazy.
So far, nothing too crazy.
That's it. We're clear.
As you all know, in my other life, I am an MC president. So.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
I know a thing or two about motorcycles. Ooh, that's a bad. I love the turning on here. It like burns out.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Just don't choke your chicken and we are good. Hey, ain't no chicken safe. I already told you.
What's up with this little river? Look. It wouldn't make any sense. Well, yeah, but I mean, like, in the way it looks, like, it should be going off on the road and stuff like that.
Who did I pick to save at the end of Resident Evil 7? Oh, I picked my wife, man. Fuck that other lady. And I think we're back to where we started.
Are we?
I don't know. Let's go up those steps.
Oh no, this is where the first mission was.
Okay.
What is the first mission then?
Me just going like you have to kill all these people and shit. Oh yeah, this is where the first mission is.
A civilian nearby.
That tower's up ahead, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, how come my bike doesn't stop? It keeps on going. I'm only at the part where the wife forgives you, but I'm creeped out. Jack just got... Oh, dude, you got so... You have a long way to go, buddy.
That's a kill.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
I think there's something I missed here.
Wait a second.
Oh, okay, well, are you doing it on medium or hard? You don't strike me as a fella who will play it on easy.
Who?
Ninja.
Oh.
Get down.
Man, make sure you don't kill that dude at the end of the first mission. Just like shoot him once.
Don't kill who?
Oh, so my brother, the first mission. Like the dude that you're supposed to be going after.
I have no mission. Apparently I'm in an open lobby is what it is. I'm in an open world. What the fuck?
You know. You're in an open lobby?
Apparently so.
When you get in a vehicle, does it have like a yellow line or something?
Nope.
No?
I'm when it comes to horror games, but then I realize the difficulty doesn't change that. But I'm stuck on easy. It's all good, dude.
Here, I'll try and join you again. Hang on.
Okay.
I think what it is he's too scared to play with Muerte.
Join Phil. Son of a bitch, man.
All right, everyone else, what is up? Welcome to the stream. How's everyone doing? Hey, thanks for that host, man.
I'll just launch the camera.
Who can say where the road goes? The day flows. Only time. What is up, everyone? If you're new and you haven't said hi,
hang on, I'll drive.
Say hi. Simple enough.
Right?
I'm a simple man. If I like a stream, I press like, so you should too.
There we go.
A senior rebel leader
named Andrew has
been captured by the cartel. Interrogate the Santa Blanca lieutenant.
But I can finally do the first mission.
Then go and extract him.
Yeah, just finish this.
I got a document.
Oh, that little CD thing right there?
Oh. You can act like you knew about that. Not just.
Okay.
They definitely had got how the road works in Mexico.
Oh, so now we're gonna not act like that. I'm a super agent and I found that on my own.
Okay, you see that CD? Never found it.
No, you gotta tell me.
I don't know what it is with like tagging it.
Tagging it just helps other people come so they can pick it up later. And it gives you points for it.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing, just like tagging everything.
Yeah, I know you tagged it. I'm tagging it too, just in case it gives me points as well.
Is it still giving you points?
Yeah.
Hang with multiple civilians before you shoot.
Slow down! That's my truck! Get out! Get the hell out of my truck. Oh.
Ready to fire.
Don't kill civilians. It says it could lead to game over. And then she called me a jackass.
Firing. That guy's history.
Oh, did I kill him? Oh, shit, I killed him.
How you guys holding up?
Killed him?
Sure as fuck did.
Goddamn.
I'm in a truck if you want to come down.
Alright, I'm gonna go there.
Apparently they frown upon people killing. I'm just gonna follow the orange line all the way down.
Goodwill from the rebels.
I'm gonna get in this car.
Oh. Finally figured out how to do the sink shop.
Yeah, you press A.
Well, I didn't know you had to hold A down after you synced it.
You know what? You see that big orange thing on your map?
The who?
The big orange thing on your map?
No, I don't.
Right here, back up to like the top of this, like to where I'm at, and then like face the way my car's facing. You see that big orange thing over there?
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
I think you're supposed to go over there.
So do you want to go down, or what do you want to do?
Yeah, hold on. Fucking driving backwards.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna drive backwards all the way down.
What?
Spotting another tango.
Good to go. Kill confirmed.
Oh no, I killed a civilian on accident. No!
Why are you killing civilian?
It wasn't my fault.
No, I'm dying.
civilian got in the way. It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. It wasn't supposed to go down like this. It was a routine traffic stop.
Are you getting them?
Let me see how many there are. I think there's just three of them.
Got him.
Damn, these cars are like strong as shit. I will say this though, like the roads, how they work on here, how sometimes a road goes off to the side just to curve around, just to get back on the same road. Same shit in Mexico.
Oh really?
Oh yeah. There are tons of roads like that back at my grandma's ranch.
I don't think we're supposed to go anywhere over there. I don't see any more marks, do you?
I think we're gonna have to go searching.
Let's go down here then. Keep on like heading down to the mountains.
You know how to like do the drone and the binoculars and stuff?
No, I don't.
Just like press, I think it's, you just press up for the drone and press down for the binoculars. And then for the drone, you use like right trigger to make it go up and left trigger to make it go down. But you can't go too far.
So those boxes you can tag, are they randomly there too?
Alright, we got some more bogeys up here.
Where?
Straight down here.
Those three right there?
We got hostiles in the area.
Either that or it's our mark. Let's go find out, I guess.
I think there's three. I can't shoot them from here, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get way closer than that. Yeah, they took a shot. They found their remade.
Okay.
Watch.
They're on alert.
Got him.
I got one. You know how to sink shots, right?
Drone is airborne. We're good. We all in one piece?
Nice.
Got another one. Shit. They're returning fire! They're returning fire! I'm out for the hills! Fall back, soldier!
No!
Your life isn't worth it! Wait, your life is worth it!
They downed me over here.
Ready, call the shot.
Oh, shit! They'll fucking ram your ass, damn.
They got me. They got me. Killed in action, fellas. Tell my wife I love her, send her a bag of chips.
Oh, the vehicle fell down the mountain. Damn. Lost my SUV.
Well, I'm gonna try to send you an invite now.
Let me.
He got as far.
I think our guns are.
He got about as far as I did. I didn't even finish the prison.
See, that's the thing, like, I don't get why it wouldn't let me join, like, it let you join without finishing it, that's the problem, though. I'm wondering if it's just, I just need to reset my router, and here we go.
I mean, I shot a few people, but I didn't finish the first one. Hold up. I can't sink shot from here, man. Don't go down too far because...
Damn, there's that many people down there.
We got back, guys.
Alright, I got one. Fall back.
You got one?
Yeah, fall back. We'll keep on hiding. Got another one. Let's just keep picking them off from the bushes.
You're hiding behind that wall now.
Yeah, let's just hide behind the rock. Let's use our elements.
Yeah, there's just two of them. One of them advanced forward. I'm gonna shoot him.
Fuck, they're coming.
We're at.
Up there to the left, I gotta stand. I gotta fall back for a bit. Get his ass. I got one hit off him. I got him. We should be rolling out
there's
now.
There's more. Oh shit.
A lot more?
I don't know, but they just shot me, told me to fall back. I'm gonna put my drone out.
Fire.
Roger.
Yeah, I'm missing my now too.
Don't want to split the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Not picking up nobody.
I'm not either, but I heard someone say.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm opening fire.
Hold up. There's people.
We poked the hornet's nest.
No mames, wey. Acabo de escuchar un tiro. Ah, huevo, seguro nos están atacando.
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
I see him.
You got them because they're attacking the shit out of me.
Got him.
Woo, dude, they were tagging me.
Got him.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Alright, this is the point we're supposed to take.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Tango down.
I found my metal. What is up, everyone? Welcome to the stream. How's everyone doing today?
Kill confirmed.
I would say this good is my shooting. First go at this game, but obviously you guys know it because it's a beta.
Yep. So if anything funny happens, just know it's just a beta.
All right, did you load up your ammo?
Yeah, I got my ammo. I did the, I got some intel from that thing up here, too.
Some skill points?
Yeah, I got the skill points as well.
All right.
Oh. Stable aim. Fuck yeah.
What are you working on, DethHorse? Oh my god. Ooh, hold on. Fuck yeah, I'm in a helicopter.
Where the hell? There's anything to tag here.
Okay, so press RT to throttle up, use LT to throttle down. Press L forward backward to adjust your pitch. Release RT while using L to perform a quick turn. Okay, are you in?
Yeah, I'm sitting in the helicopter.
Okay, how the fuck do you go forward? Oh, shit!
Frag out, get some.
God damn it, no.
I'm trying to return. We're gonna die.
God damn it.
Okay, you're there. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh no.
It was a bad idea.
What the fuck is my team?
It was a bad idea.
Maybe it can revive me.
Don't trust me. Don't ever trust me on a chopper again.
Can you revive me?
I'm healing him up. Sorry about that, man.
Alright, well, at least we know. I think our mission is...
Yo, we got a small cartel Elefstoker.
Somewhere over here. It says we're next to Amaru's rescue right now.
Alright, I don't mean to steal on these people's rides, but we're gonna have to. Really, Death? That's the one you're gonna get? He's gonna get a fucking hippie van.
I just went over
the rescue, Amaru. That's enemies.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get up the hill.
Yeah, just a log.
We get a little closer and use the ground.
Get in this game.
Easy, Camino.
Pinche cabrón. Okay, we're cool.
All right, we got the knight working on our side. On our side. All right, man. We're gonna have to get to that supply bird.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit.
No, I got one down. Hide back. Fall back. Fall back.
What do you want?
I got one down.
Where can I find him? You serious?
I said let's take one out each time, fall back. He's at little by little.
Do it.
Go on. Right.
And you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
I'm dead. They got me. They made me. I've been made.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long.
Oh shit.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe.
Man, we need your help, DethHorse.
Maru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Oh, can you?
I don't know.
Yeah, you just walk up to me and push X. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, we gotta get the fuck out of here. I got too much heat on us.
Shit.
Let's get moving.
Are you down?
Cartel is yeah, coming around down. For us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Okay, I'm gonna go catch you.
There's one by my body. There's two guys by my body. Yeah, there's another guy behind me.
Okay, give me 1 second. Is there any way you can crawl towards me?
No, I'm just straight down. But he's right by my body, though.
Oh, they got me, buddy. Sorry.
Come on, team on me.
I am chewing some pellet ice. I'm sorry if I'm loud. Let me know.
I don't even hear it.
GTA in the forecast tonight. It's always in the forecast, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Always. It's always in there. I'm like Dave Chappelle and crack rocks, man. I gotta have GTA in my life.
Oh.
Hey, how do you crouch down though? Is it just B?
Yeah, it's just B.
Yeah, you just press B. You hold B to get prone.
I think that's why Mech says the controls suck because it's not something he's completely used to.
I mean, it's...
Is this the Ghost Games? Because I didn't sign up for this shit.
Oh shit! Can that be?
It is.
It's Fap Warrior. Holy fuck.
Only the most fappiest guy of 2017.
Man, dude, I love this game.
Why don't you just marry it?
Okay.
Yep, nah, I'm just fucking with you. Okay, wait, guys. Wait for me. Wait.
Hopefully you can get in because I'm having difficulties trying to join them on theirs.
It wouldn't surprise me. Ubisoft shitty servers. This is Division all over again.
Hey man, potatoes are potatoes. You can't make them do everything.
Well, every fucking game is just like horrible fucking start. It's like all the Assassin's Creed is all over again.
Yeah, but like this is supposed to be open world and all that stuff like that, but I think they released the beta so they can get all the fucking day one shit out of the way.
Choose.
So I don't mind being a part of that.
You remember how, what you call it was?
It brought up some tutorial.
Ghost Recon, Future Soldier.
Oh yeah, Future Soldiers. I actually like Future Soldier.
Got another guy too.
What the fuck? How'd we get that, man? That ain't bullshit.
There's a guy that's not marked.
Got him.
Yeah,
there's another guy. There's two guys coming up towards
fuck.
You.
I already joined.
They got it. You should be able just to join. That's what I did on run.
Remember,
if Amaru gets killed by
a death keeper or keeper,
Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts.
Keeper,
let's go.
Mm-hmm.
I always thought it was death keeper.
Okay.
I mean, it's been like 7 years. We've been playing it.
That's a kill.
Mech Warrior just joined our game. All right, we got some. We got some backup.
Yeah, backup for the backup.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local. I got a third.
So I hope you guys got a checklist. Checklist needs a checklist. They got y'all's ghillie suits on.
Got his ass.
What the fuck? I know how to use a suppressor.
Got the other one. You know how to sink your shots, buddy?
Fuck that, man. We don't need that shit.
Fuck yeah, you do. Don't be going, Oh my god, this dude's going commando.
God damn it.
You goddamn right I am. Jacob Rambo.
I knew I shouldn't have. We should have known better than this.
You know this
would happen. Oh no, I'm there. Come on, teammate, pick me up.
Really, I wonder what gave you that fucking
Star
clue.
Fox is down.
Oh, he's
I repeat, Star Fox is down.
Oh, he stabbed my chest with some kind
of
flipping.
There's a guy right there to your right.
I know.
Hey, first of all, you guys didn't even mark that guy, so how was I supposed to know he was there?
Well, no one told you to fucking run balls out crazy.
Boy, it's what I do.
Oh.
Target down.
Right behind that wall. Behind you.
I'm going. Don't you die on me.
Oh, I'm falling back, guys. I got another one, though, that was behind the house.
All right, I'm finna put my fucking
drone out.
How come nobody uses their fucking drone?
Because you didn't give us a chance. You just fucking took over running.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry that I killed four guys and they took you guys 3 hours to kill.
We already started this one, though.
All right.
I think we're good.
Kicking in his door, hope y'all don't need it.
Kick him in the dishpan.
Kick him in the dishpan.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, getting you out.
We got supplies.
You realize this is the one we just did, right?
Some ammo. Was
it? Maybe we just did it at night now.
Oh, damn it. Oh, I didn't know.
Take these skill points.
I'll fly.
Take supplies.
But I am picking up ammo at least.
Wait, did y'all pick up the skill point that was right there?
Yeah. Okay, so we don't need to come back to here.
Where are you taking
back to your We've already done this one, dude. We didn't know it was the same one because it was dark.
Oh, yeah, we crashed the helicopter.
Pick it up with him, senor.
The helicopter here? Get the helicopter, Mech. You fly it.
The helicopter on this one, I actually do enjoy flying it better than the other GTA controller.
Shit, I don't, man. This is limp.
No, because this reminds me of like,
how do you go forward?
There's another game I played. Just press forward on the left D-pad.
Yeah, but he goes down. Damn, you gotta be like, fuck.
Because one of them is throttled. The other one, you can't hold both of them at the same time.
I was trying to figure out how to fly forward.
Flying forward now.
So there's some burning shit over there. Mission nearby is gasoline air transport.
That's the one we have to get to. We gotta get that shit. They said they need it. Hey, so I wonder if I could do it. You know if you push A, you can just shoot them, right?
Yeah. Sick of your snoring, man. I got sleep apnea, bitch.
Whoa, what the fuck's going on?
Wear one of those masks.
I'm shooting them, like you said. Boss is a really bad idea.
Yeah, but go up in the air. What the hell are you doing?
This is it. It's not like what you call it, where GTA, where everything locks on or it has a fucking what you call it? Yeah, it doesn't have it. Look, I'm just pretty much like I'm
firing like, everywhere.
Firing that bitch. Yeah.
All right. Well, let's get off. Help us, dude.
Are you hurt?
Oh, snap.
Let's go. 75th Rangers, we're here.
Nobody, no man left behind.
These demons, they got questions.
We got 75th you, soldier.
Rangers, we're here.
We got you.
Their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods...
Both you boys like Mexico.
Oh, wait, we are in Mexico.
Their name's Yuri
and I'm Mickey.
He's like, you boys like Mexico.
Ricky Sandoval was one of your questions.
There's a guy right there by the haystack.
Are you in DethHorse?
J-Rock.
We only sell no. I'm probably going to have to, like,
watch.
Restart the Xbox and restart my router and modem.
Oh shit! Fuck! I don't know it was you.
Every village in camp until we find something.
Really? Somebody's what do you mean you didn't know it was me?
Gather documents, hack.
What's up, Ninja?
Interrogate hostile lieutenants. Talk.
That
to
one was my fault. I'll take blame for it.
Right.
Turn over everyone.
I feel better.
All right, I did the first mission, so I'm gonna try to join you guys. And if it doesn't work, I'm gonna restart my modem and router and my Xbox and computer.
Yeah. I mean...
I say goodbye to your girlfriend.
Go call your ISP while you're at it.
Well, I can't even fucking do that. I wish I could do that. I wish I could be the person
I guess we
in control
do
of that.
God damn, this dude's a smart ass.
Okay. What? You should legitimately call him. God damn. You know
hey, go prone, guys. Go prone.
And I'm telling you, I wish I could be the person in charge of that, but I'm not. My roommate. I'm in charge of the tech. I'm IT. I'm not help support.
Hey, where's my drone at?
All right, it's giving me the Tahir or something like that. 016. Says unreachable session.
Oh, it's giving you that shit.
Yeah, like
that
my.
That's
my
what it told us whenever.
That's what my NAT's open, so.
Shit, boss.
Let me try again.
I'm still not much and going to crash soon, so I won't be here. Oh, that's cool, man. No worries.
Target's down.
DethHorse joined!
What?
What the fuck? I can hear you through my TV.
Why are we echoing?
Yeah. I can hear you through my TV. What's going on here?
Thought you guys were on Discord.
We are Discord.
I can hear you
on the
TV.
That shit started.
Bro, just getting ready for supply.
Yeah, Mom, you planes too.
Fueled and ready. Holy shit.
Telephone? Why are you talking to you?
When life gives you supply planes, you take those fuckers and give them to your rebel friends, am I right?
Oh, yeah, you on the computer to
just... You use a foul language in front of women?
I see a flare.
Everyone here.
I don't know.
Hey, look, you got some skill points when you guys want some of that.
Are you tagging the supplies as you go?
Let me see if I could mute myself on here.
How do you do that?
That's what I'm looking for.
Wait, my phone's not even... my headset's not even connected to my...
That wouldn't matter.
TV. No, because my connect's not on, so there's no reason you guys should be able to hear me.
There's a skill tree.
So what you do is you press start, you go to options, go to audio, and all the way at the bottom where it says voice chat mode, disable.
Am I muted on there? Yeah, mine's muted. I can't hear no more.
Still hear each other?
I disabled because mine was on. It was on open chat.
Yeah, we're good, dude. Are we taking his van? Or what are we doing?
Hold on, I gotta put this. This plane is the last supply I gotta tag.
Oh snap!
What the fuck?
This Death Keeper right here, and then would you choose a chick, girl? I chose a chick.
Yeah.
Got a chick person likes to play as a girl. No,
whatever, man. We always choose girls. Oh, man, look at the fat boy right here. Look at that guy.
Yeah, I'm tactical.
You can't tag this plane. What are you trying to tag it for?
Wait, can we change the loadout?
I'm trying to take this plane.
We gotta take it.
I don't know. They said that they needed it, though.
Put him through.
All right, I guess we're fine.
I have a problem in the airport. Hold on, get in, bro. What are you doing? Hold on.
Stop. Take the plane to the rebel-held airport.
Oh, shit. My bad. I'm getting in. How do I get in?
What's up, homie?
Oh, other side?
This isn't like GTA. We just
got to kick you out.
We would think.
Can you do this? Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal.
Who's flying this
thing?
We are 3 kilometers away from our... Don't crash this plane. We're 3 kilometers away from our...
Get out of them in return.
Whoa.
What's that purple thing on there? Oh, this shit.
Definitely don't crash it. This is something we need.
Yeah, this is a...
part of the mission.
Nah, I think he got it.
No Chapo's person.
Don't worry. I got faith in you. But if you crash, you lose my faith.
Hey man, not much is going on, man. Just hanging out with the homies, playing some Ghost Recon.
Do the homie.
Hey man, take it easy. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping by.
Like, bright the propeller is. Like, tell everybody we're right here.
If you want to jump in, Wiz, let us know, buddy.
No sense. Because of players. Oh, we're going down. No.
Oh no.
We are like so close. We better not go down.
Well, he's got to line it up to match the shot.
Yeah.
Got
to land in there.
Man, look at this smooth Mexican music going on right now.
I'm just like, I'm impressed at Mac right now. He's just like flipping and turning.
I know, right?
Like, oh, like he's been doing this shit for so long.
Watch out, there's a tree!
Y'all talk too much.
Oh my god.
It still works.
Get out! Everyone get out, it's about to blow.
Okay.
Oh shit.
That's not fair because that tree came out of nowhere.
Where's the next
one? Wait, were you flying in night vision mode or not?
Yeah, I was flying in night vision mode.
How did you miss the tree?
That's
well, because I didn't fucking see it.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to go back.
Well, look, if you... God damn it, watch. If y'all try to fly that bitch, you'll see how hard it is.
I'm all following right. Death Keeper.
Yeah.
I'm following Mac. There you go.
Yeah, I'm looking for a car right now, but I don't see one. They're going on a road right here. Want to show up.
Gonna get killed by some coyotes.
Can we use night vision? Like, how do you use night vision right now?
Press the right D-pad.
Oh no, he got night vision.
Yeah, right D-pad.
So much down, real cool.
I thought it was left.
Nah, left is what is left? I don't know what left is.
Well, I mean, we gotta go back up the mountain anyways.
I gotta say,
yeah, we're gonna have to go pick up that thing. The game looks dope. It does, man. It does. I mean, his balls. I'm liking it a lot.
When does it come out?
I'm not sure. Do you know when it comes out, man? I know. I think you pre-ordered it.
I haven't pre-ordered it yet. You're talking to Ninja.
It really reminds me of the Division. Like, I feel like I'm playing the Division, but
Earl, what do you think? What do you think of this so far?
I
didn't live with it
for that long. I like it.
He's dead now, so I guess he didn't.
March 7th, guys.
March 7th. All right.
So let's all get it.
Sure.
Yeah. Wiz pre-ordered it.
That's funny. Mom was getting mad at me for cussing on the stream.
So she's gonna wash your mouth out with soap. I'm gonna put the soap bar in the toilet first, cause that's what you're using. You filthy language. And then I'm gonna wash your mouth out.
You dirty soap bar.
Yeah, she said she's gonna put a soap bar in her sock and beat you with it.
God damn it.
Damn. Saving private, Full Metal Jacket style.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what left bid. Left D-pad is to put your suppressor on.
Is it?
Yeah, because you could take the suppressor off and on.
Where we need to go? Where's the one we were just at?
I think it's... It looks like that's the running strip, doesn't it? No.
Is it the Rebellion Rising one?
Yeah.
Pakatari's rebel
movement. The one where it says 2,000 feet. Was it if we help him turn? Oh, the side mission, gasoline. Okay. Support in the
future. Oh yeah, that's worth it.
fuck? Why does it want us to go back down?
Where do we gotta go?
Oh, okay, so cool. So that's the waypoint.
That's cool. No, that's really... That's cool. We can do each other's mission, so when we select it, you can choose to join his mission.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's pretty fucking cool. I wonder how many people we can have in one lobby, though.
Body just born.
40 to drill? The Bez River?
Yeah.
For what?
Hey, is your stamina running low? Because I feel like I'm going slow now.
Yeah, like when my character stopped, she was like, way the out of breath.
Yeah, we should probably stop. We should stop for a second.
If y'all press the, not the start button, but the other button, y'all can go to y'all skill tree, and y'all can make those stamina go up and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Oh, physical, there it goes.
Skill. Yeah.
I only got 1 point I can spend, though.
You only got 1 point? I ain't got no points no more.
I can't even impress me. Right now. I don't want to let me do nothing. Oh, there it goes.
Alright, I did stamina, then I did revive speed. So that could, or I could revive y'all quicker under squad.
It didn't want
y'all
let
should
me,
probably do that, too.
It wouldn't let me buy stamina. That's bullshit. But I got no pain, at least.
Some of them take like 2 points. You gotta look at the side. It'll take like two
points. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, shit. The squad, you can get revive speed and then you can get extra.
Alright, let's get light again, fellas. Remind me a little bit of Division. Reminds you a little bit of Division. Yeah, I've never played Division, so I'm good with that.
It literally looks exactly like the Division.
I mean, with the whole backpack and all.
Oh, yeah, with the backpack, the guns. But the controls are all fucking wonky. I'll give it that.
We're putting waypoint.
Oh shit! Oh, I almost fucking lit this old lady up.
I got in trouble for doing that earlier already.
Are you a gook? Oh,
wait, I forgot. Mexican. Wrong nationality, jackass.
What a limp be? Was there being a dick cheese to an old woman? What's wrong with you?
I can't swim.
You don't need to swim.
Damn, my character's like, ugh, you heard about the new Twinkies?
We got
the Twinkies with the fucking glitter on them.
Yeah, she's like,
they got their Greenfield shit in them. Nigga,
so bad, motherfucker.
How you gonna be a ghost? Here.
You guys wanna get a truck? Hold on.
Yeah,
be a tier one operator, but like running out of bread.
Fuck this running around. If y'all can get a vehicle, let's get one.
Yeah, man, y'all keep going. Me and Deathkeeper gonna grab this truck.
I'm driving.
What the fuck? Wait. Can I get on?
No, don't shoot, fool. Just hit X. You're getting in trouble for doing that.
Can I get on?
Get the fuck out.
Just wave them down. Don't get out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Damn, fucking mech just shot this guy down in the street.
On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Oh, shit.
Damn, get down.
I sure can't wait to get on the radio with all my friends. Oh, God.
Really? A tractor? Oh, he blew up the helicopter. What the hell?
I got fast revive.
I'm here.
I got you covered. Oh, my God, I'm down.
God, I think I got the black lung.
We weren't ready for that guy. We were not ready for that.
Well, somebody decided to roll in there with a fucking tractor.
What the hell? That was him? Oh my God, I thought that was someone else just passing by.
Yeah, that was me and Deathkeeper. Yeah. Deathkeeper was driving and I was sitting in the back of it.
And then you didn't tell me we weren't playing GTA, so I just lit up the civilian for no reason.
Okay,
you didn't know. So you say if I press Y, it'll stop.
Alright, stop.
Put your drones out.
Get out.
Why do we gotta get the drones out?
Get out of the car.
Where the hell do you guys go? Oh my God, it put me at a starting point.
I'm commandeering this car, so for cover.
We got six bogeys, people. Let's do this.
Son of a bitch. There, this is where it put me at. It didn't spawn me where you guys were at.
You guys shooting already?
Hell yeah, I'm shooting already. I got three
watch
now.
Watch out for this guy right here.
I don't like how it's 3D, but we can't take cover. Like, it does auto cover for you.
I don't like that. I do have an issue with that.
It's fucking stupid to have auto cover. Because all it does is get you killed.
Don't worry, guys. Oh god, I hit a civilian, my bad. Old woman, why'd you get in the way? No! Make your own cover.
Oh,
hit a tree. Oh, no. Oh. Alright.
Reach.
I think I got this. Rough terrain. Mexico!
Oh, I'm taking hits.
There's
a truck shooting at us.
Get the fuck back. Someone revive me if y'all can. I'm surrounded.
Standard diamond formation.
Get behind the truck. Earl, move so I can put the truck in front of you guys.
You're supposed to be in and out mission.
I told you you're
supposed to be in and out mission.
Got it. Oh, shit.
Who threw a grenade in there?
Oh, man.
That wasn't me. I just shot in there. Shit blew up. I'm sure that's something else. It makes that feel any better.
What's going on, Earl?
No, I've been throwing up a lot. Mom's asking if I want any Sprite, but...
Oh, you should. You should probably Sprite. Drink some water or something.
I'm drinking water. It's just I keep throwing up everything that I eat. And if I drink
know,
some
it
water,
sucks.
It's not like you got the flu, man.
Yeah,
I don't feel like I got the flu.
Get out of the car.
Oh,
damn it.
Gonna be standing in the middle of the road, fucking guns everywhere.
Okay, yeah, remember, just wave them down and they'll get out.
Get out of the fucking car.
Get out of the car.
Get out
of
the car.
Keep the guns down.
Get like on that movie, get out the fucking car, and that black lady just slaps the shit out of him.
What movie was that?
Taxi.
No, no.
Hold LT
Martin
down.
And,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is totally not. We're totally not about to roll up on these dudes. Alright, get out, get out. Exit the vehicle. Take cover, take cover.
What is this? This stuff does not work, Mom.
How much you take?
I've already taken on Dastron, Mom. That stuff just... I don't think that stuff works. I have tried that before. It didn't do a damn thing.
Oh, there's the vehicle we gotta get.
Sprite. I guess we gotta wait for it to come back around.
No, we gotta chase it down.
Wait, we gotta chase down a vehicle?
Yeah, but we're at the gasoline one right now.
Yeah, we definitely gotta go in there and get that thing.
Yeah, this is a Maru.
Switching over. Primary. My secondary.
Oh, behind us. Whoa, what's going on?
Oh, we might want to get away from this vehicle. That shit's about to blow. Why is the helicopter smoking?
Fall back across the street.
Because it likes to bait.
It's eating bait.
Hey, one of y'all should drive that car in there and then we'll light it up and blow it up.
No, we gotta save the dude in there. We can't put nothing up inside.
Oh, that's no fun.
We gotta
talk about now. Yeah. Hold on, but how many seconds you got?
Yep, I got 35 seconds. Yep. I'm hit.
Reloading.
They got me in the kidney. They got backup coming. Watch out. Oh, fuck. They got a lot of backup coming, guys.
Yeah,
gotta be careful.
I'm inside the house, guys.
Turn around,
shit,
Mac.
Yeah, lie.
Oh,
no.
Get in the house.
Damn. Oh. Damn. No, I'm outside with all the fucking bad dudes. Because I thought I could jump around by that shit. Yeah, we can hear you, but we don't want to say anything.
They killed me. Don't pick me up.
Why? What are you gonna say?
Yeah. I got you.
Shit.
Damn it, Bubba's down. Hold on, let me get up and search.
Maybe we should stop trying to John Rambo everything.
Well, no, they got backup
it's,
coming.
The AI out here is stupid, and they even if we just do the synchronized shots, you get discovered every time.
Yeah,
not if we don't get close.
Yeah, we got to stay across the street and pick them off little by little.
We don't have sniper rifles.
No, but the guns do reach far enough to do it.
Box though, they sink the shots, man. They were reaching earlier for me.
Yeah, there's a bullet drop though.
No, but we could still do it though. It's possible.
Hey, y'all, come down here. I think there's some stuff you could pick up.
Cause I'd like to change the loadout.
Oh, loadout things right here. Well. The loadout box is over here.
Alright, hang on. We all just put the fucking tag in there.
Yeah, you all saw points. I don't see a loadout box. Where is it at? Oh, I see it.
It's over by the house.
It's gonna be like, you ever notice that some of these barrels of shit have like four different tags, you know? I have a sniper rifle unlocked.
I don't. Son of a bitch.
I found one at a base where I was at earlier.
Oh yeah, that's right, you could pick it up, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm gonna be looking for a sniper rifle.
You gonna go pick up Dad? Yeah. You want me to go, or are you gonna have to
stop? Can I, like, drop it?
Are you sure?
Where'd you say that box was?
It's right there by the house.
It's right here where
Mech is at. Actually, give me a second, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
What the fuck was that?
Mac is that, alright.
I guess the pee.
Alright, let's see my loadout. I can do a...
Alright, I got a sniper rifle now.
Was that under your...
Well, I found mine. I don't know if you found one yet. Like, I did the first mission and it gave it to me. So did you get yours when you did after you did the first mission?
Well, you guys can't hear me. It's not good.
Yeah, man. I told you we can't hear you. Crying out loud.
All right.
Who?
What's going on?
I didn't hear it through all the plastic.
Who can't we hear? Oh, shit, Wiz, what's up, man?
Here, Wiz.
That's Wiz.
I think it's Wiz.
Yeah, it's me.
You, buddy.
There we go.
Did it work for you, man? Were you able to download it?
Yeah, it's installed, man. I've been installing it. It should be done soon. I need to check it to finish, though, because I just feel like it. I'm weak.
Shit, you can turn on night vision in the daytime. Ugh, this is so bright.
Yeah, it's a horrible idea, though.
Okay. I'm taking the bike.
Oh, that's way too much throttle.
What are you talking about, throttle?
What did I have?
Things are slow as hell. Oh, shit.
So how brutal is that? You know you could put scopes on here, right?
I sure as hell don't want to find out.
But I mean, obviously, it's
just go to edit.
Waterboarding, right?
Yeah, but you gotta have the scopes on.
Damage and death here.
You guys,
they're also medically trained, so you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals.
I need their bikes, but see,
that's what the I think that's what the purple things are. You can commandeer, I guess.
That's obvious from how few people survived their interrogation.
How many things can you call on this
game? Professional.
I'm not sure.
He or she is in control.
Hold on.
She understands what's needed. You and Polito are
smart, right?
They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal, but not because they can't be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
I got it from after I finished the first mission, and they gave it to you in a big ass box.
God damn it, so I missed
it. The first mission?
I did, but I didn't find a sniper rifle, though.
There was a big-ass box that said, come, please collect your sniper rifle.
Oh, wow.
Oh, someone's just, you know, real fucking cool that he got the sniper rifle.
Jacob's already hacked.
Fucking hacker. Fucking hacker.
I'm driving.
I wish I could just fucking give it to you guys. Cause then I don't like to use a sniper rifle.
Oh, again, you can drop it off. I could put a scope on it.
It won't let me drop it. It won't let me drop it. I tried to already.
Yeah, alright, fellas, I'm gone. I'm going commando without y'all.
What the fuck? We said we weren't.
Well, no one else. We have to go. We have to go up there.
Can you ride on a bike with me?
Maybe? No, I can't. Wait, who took the vehicle?
Should be four bikes. Should be four bikes.
I'm just up over the hill. I'm gonna stay right here.
Oh, you took the truck? At?
Yeah, I'm over here.
Are y'all going the opposite direction?
I'm heading towards you guys.
Going towards the marker.
I don't see the marker on mine. Do you have the
mission?
Yeah,
what happened to the
marker?
Yeah, it says Ronis still.
Yeah.
Huh. Which one is it again?
I'm looking out over here. There's a yellow dot that says 2 point. So that's what I'm thinking. That's one.
Are you doing Rebellion Rising?
No, it says gasoline air transport.
Gasoline air, yeah.
Yeah, I don't have that one unlocked.
Buried under a rock at the bottom of the sea. Just get rid of that shit. And don't even think about looking at it.
Yeah, I showed you the waypoint earlier. You probably don't have it unlocked to call it, but Mac can call it and you can accept.
Yeah. I'm gonna get into position. I'm gonna try to find a different position.
He's gone. Poke the hornet's nest.
Who started shooting already?
Alright, I'm jumping off my bike because it's gonna cause a scene.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it.
Oh, we're already going in?
Yeah, there was one guy in that back room. Watch out for him.
Shit, I didn't know we were doing this already.
So uncover that door because he's gonna come out.
The fuck? You actually went down. I actually had to, like, heal you.
Got it.
Fucking cocksucker.
How far along is yours, Wiz?
Look at all this money.
Wait.
On the table. Oh. Oh, there's someone outside.
Oh fuck.
Shit. Damn it, I really hate this awareness in this game. I hope they fix this shit.
Alright. Let's go out to the point.
Let's cross. What does that even mean?
That just means you jump over it.
The hell are y'all doing? Let's go!
Checking the house out, man. Point. Making sure there ain't stuff up there.
Yeah, man. I'm looking for different weapons.
Skill point.
I don't got time for this!
It should be in crates. They're in crates, like weapon crates and shit. Oh, look. Here we go. Who's this? Oh.
Thing of bricks. Oh, that was DethHorse. Hey, look at this fancy ass truck, though.
I know, right? Getting in?
Get the fuck
out. Oh yeah, I'm getting in.
Oh. Really?
I wish I could hit the horn.
But you're going the wrong way. We have to go the other way.
Okay, yeah, you're gonna have to direct me because of that waypoint's not on mine.
Turn around.
Keep on going. Just follow the dirt road. You're gonna run into it. Turn right.
Oh shit.
Whoa.
Take a right fork, right?
What the fuck? What is this?
This car's fucked.
There were four people in the room the night.
There's a plane.
Get the fuck out of the car.
Hola, los chingones. I got a recording here from El Sueño. Right,
don't look at my face. Profound. Don't look at my face. It
feels way.
No, I don't know, man, because it says it's to the right, but then the marker's to the left.
But the road's gonna take us, like, probably around, like, a mountain.
Follow us.
There's another mission right here. You guys gonna do that?
Some corrupt clergy would tell you that you were. I mean, we can, but we're like pretty much letting them know we're here. Give you the means to
disobey him if you were. Oh shit, it's El Chapo's camp.
What are you doing, DethHorse? DethHorse, what the hell are you doing?
The
What's that red car right there?
God damn it. DethHorse went into another mission.
Oh, you're doing that?
I guess.
Oh, no, I got hit by a car. Fuck.
Don't come pick me up.
The rebels need supplies back.
What the fuck?
And that chopper's got them. Snag that bird and get it turned in the right direction.
Third time this
small group of tangos.
God damn.
There you go.
Who already started shooting?
Fucking shit, come on, get the fuck up.
God damn.
Get down. I'll snipe him.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Get down to the bushes.
Shit, there goes our chopper.
Don't pick me up.
God damn it. Third time.
Get him.
Nobody's saying we're getting shot at already. I didn't know until I was already getting shot at. There's a helicopter coming towards us.
Oh shit!
That was our
chopper.
No, that chopper is over there.
We're not getting it. No one's getting it. Damn it.
He's dead.
Dude, it's not like we have a homing launcher. Take it out.
Does anyone got nades?
The sniper rifle one shot.
Don't pick me up. I'm right behind you.
Damn it. That's the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
Dude.
Throw a frag out.
Dude. He's just staying on the ground.
Damn. It's like, how many times can you still get revived?
You should be dead. You're just nothing but fucking bones now.
Tango down.
Actually, you know what? Let's go inside this compound. Let's get a vehicle from in here.
I'm already in here.
One guy, one enemy.
Shit, watch out. We got a hostile.
There's a machine gun on a Humvee. Ooh. I'll take this.
You're just tagging supplies, folks. That's all you're doing.
Got the location of a rebel radio transmitter that's been shut down. Let's go help them get their message out.
Looks like a location for those cartel antennas.
Y'all see any ammo boxes?
There's a supply crate you can tag right here.
Okay. Let me go.
There's another one right here.
Yeah, let's investigate. I think this game's gonna be all about investigating everything and all that.
Oh,
there's an ammo box right here.
Investigate. Where we get to investigate.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Yeah. This is the cool planet.
Ooh.
This is a
combination. I mean, how many of these tank things
came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something?
Start tagging everything.
There's a medal over here. Mech.
Yeah, I got it.
I got it too, bro. I'm over here to see me where I'm at.
Yeah,
that's me. It's right here on this box.
Plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer, I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and no one.
Like, okay, guys, we don't need job tags. Four times. What the fuck is this shit y'all talking about?
How do y'all use that gun though?
And if you live
you
a life
on the back of it.
Oh shit, am I on it?
You're fucking dead.
No.
So even if being a bad
Earl got the gun.
Hold up, get the fuck off. Get off!
Alright.
No, I'm just fucking with you, man. Get off.
Oh shit. Who threw that?
Really?
Earl, how did you do that?
You just ran into a fucking gasoline thing.
God damn.
No, you have to get towards the back and then it says
oh,
gunner.
I see it.
Bad.
Oh, that's fucking cool.
Yeah.
Alright, here you go. I don't want that responsibility.
just waiting on me. Hang on, I see a red box.
Wait.
Y'all?
Right here.
You guys trust Pakatari.
Oh, you didn't tag that yet?
Wife.
No, you didn't.
That's it.
What about your kids?
My kids lie to me every fucking chance they get.
New equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and
his family for many years. Switch seats, Mac. You know you could have done it in there, just push B, dude.
Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype. Within weeks, we may have these submersibles
exporting our product
to Mexico and Europe.
I don't know.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narcos of the bathroom?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen. The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
Back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
What the hell?
That's what the radio said. It said make your culo bounce.
Mine's like a talk show right now.
Yeah, mine's on a talk show.
Who gave this? What the fuck happened to that car?
It just flipped over for no fucking reason.
What?
What is this, the fucking Michael Bay movie? There's cars and shit flipping over for no reason. We're here to take down gangsters in order to take down the gangsters.
Oh god.
That'll be alright.
So I would stay in the gunner seat and just start lighting them up.
Well, as soon as we get up there, yeah. We could have took the shortcut. Wait, we're heading to the other place, right?
Yeah.
We passed it.
God damn it.
Are you turning left or what?
Coming back up to it.
Yeah, they're taking alternative
routes. Take the off-road route.
What are you talking about? This is a normal road in Mexico.
Yeah, sure.
Damn, what the fuck? This is normal?
Like, yes, like, this is normal.
Yeah, this is actually how it is.
My grandpa, when he was alive, he'd have to ride on shit like this.
Fuck that.
Yeah, when you get up to Sierra Prieto, it's like this.
Who the hell thought it was a great idea to do that?
The shittiest town I've ever been to was Waco, so I don't know.
Hey, talk about my town.
Waco.
You talking about my town. Hey, you talk shit like you're you fake Austin person.
Tango down.
They don't even like you over there. You're not even a real Austin. You're a millennial who showed up.
God damn it, someone's shooting at me.
They've seen us.
Dude, shit. I got him. Boogie down.
Fucked me up for a second. Man, a coca plant on it. Alright, there's that airplane we gotta take.
Killing Unidod soldiers? What is that?
And they probably got multiple dots on them.
Oh, really? They have. There's factions in here?
Oh yeah. My god.
So it really is a division.
Well, I mean, there's multiple. There's not just one cartel. Cartel doesn't mean the whole thing. Cartels are just like a gang. Really. So there's like just different cartels.
It's like, that's all we're killing.
Wow, way to blanket everything.
Seen one. Well, I mean, that's basically what they're telling us to do, kill Mexicans.
Alright, let's roll.
So we take. Oh, wait, there's another thing to tag right here.
What is this, Donald Trump game right here?
Donald Trump made this game.
Do you see any walls around?
And we're here to make them.
Right?
I'm pretty sure. I have faith that Mech's not going to crash at this time.
No, fine. You relax.
Okay, well, this time I'm not going to go down that low like I did.
Fuck with Santa Blanca. And now, an old favorite going out to Jorge. Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song. And win for his gold watch.
God damn it, what the fuck? Why does it smell like cigarettes?
Oh shit, man, thanks for the holes.
Mira
Whoa! He goes by those fucking trees. Bruh.
It's because the plane doesn't go that high. It's like,
this dude thinks we're running struggles. A fucking tree trimming service.
Hey, that'd be a very right successful tree trimming service.
Right now we're running a, what do they call those things? Where they crop dusting service.
Oh, but no crop dusting.
Look at the bottom, it's all...
That's because we shot up the fucking airplane. Somebody did anyways.
I don't know. I'm not going to name any names, Gunner.
Who's on the gun?
Oh, shit. I totally missed it. Oh, no.
Oh, you're good.
Wait, slow down.
Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing?
What the fuck, man? It's like when I start turning that way, it acts stupid.
You know what?
Fucking serious right now.
You know what? I'll fly next time.
Alright, well, when you come down that way, you try to slow it down. Working
coca. Oh my gosh. Fucking boats and hoes.
Santa Blanca. Prove myself. Take care of my
family. I gotta run back up.
Forget what makes me a person.
Fuck this game.
Do horrible
things. Oh, okay.
Both good and bad. One day, I realize it's time to move on. Until the
oh, is it lagging for y'all?
No.
Nah.
Just as long as we all agree, the starting line is kind of bleak for the
game. Man, fuck that mission. Let's go do another mission.
Another Why? One? Because you fucked up on it twice doesn't mean it's a bad mission.
It's a bad
Hold
mission.
Hold on, guys. Dude. Hold on, guys. See some boats.
It's just a side mission. We're all good. We can do something else.
Is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, right, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
Story mission. Wait, that one's not that far. You can hump it all the way over there.
Oh yeah, 600 meters? That's how many miles?
Not too much. I'll run that every day.
I wonder where Mech's going. The fastest way through the forest is straight through it.
Yellow.
Can we stop for some water, guys?
Coming to get a vehicle. There's a main road right here.
Yeah, but it...
Yeah, but straight down right here.
Yeah, this
we're
is
only
about
like 300 meters away.
We don't have to run. We can walk there. We don't have to run.
Shit, you couldn't even fucking hop it. It's on the other side of here anyway.
Alright.
We still haven't done a Faru's rescue.
What is the quickest way through a forest?
On an airplane. All right.
We got two missions to choose from.
Oh shit.
Look who's already here.
Crash down.
Over by the helo.
Somebody pull out their drone.
We're not going right, we're going straight up.
Dude, there.
No, this is it right here.
That's yeah, one like it's one of them. Here? That's one of the missions. It's a side mission.
Okay, we got one in the back. We got
See what I just marked as? It's that vehicle. That's for our mission as well.
Coming up on a Toyo.
180 meters
away. We're gonna
if Amaru gets killed.
Hold on, mark all the people.
Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Looking at
a small group of 10. Point him out.
In the barn.
Fuck. Oh shit, y'all started shooting?
He's gone.
Somebody did.
Come on, fellas.
Damn, I can't get
moving in.
There's a guy inside the police.
It's pretty much clear to unclear them out.
There's a guy around back. Oh, there he goes.
There's a few guys around back.
We got them all. Let's check the truck for any. We're good.
Entiendan, carajo.
That's not bro.
Una persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Good to hear, look, Maru. Come on, let's go.
Hey, we saved him finally. Where's his gun?
Get your ass and get to our fucking plane.
Hold on, there's a gun over here.
Sure, right. A lot of light switches up here.
Is it a good one?
Oh, it's a weapons code.
Hurry up. They got backup on the way.
Yeah, get in. We gotta go. They already tagged us. Come on, fellas.
What about that vehicle?
Let's go, run. Okay. Curly Echo Bravo. Let's roll.
Where are you taking me?
There goes that vehicle right there. We gotta stop that convoy too. That's like the first mission we actually accepted.
Where are you taking me?
Welcome back to your friend.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos.
We already have Amaru. All we gotta do is drop him off, or we gotta drop him off.
It's not gonna show us because that's not the mission we got selected.
Well, I mean, I don't even know where to take him.
I don't either.
Take him to
church.
We failed the mission, guys.
Yeah, so yeah, I might as well do the Amaru mission. Fuck him.
So we gotta stop that convoy.
The game is retarded.
We had Amaru with us.
We're already selected to another mission. How you can be mad at the game?
How do you select a mission and then it's like, oh, you lost it? Like, if this is open world, then it needs to act like an open world and not a mission thing. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, it should honestly should have automatically switched us to the Amaru mission. Because we were already, like, we were there to get Amaru. Because
if that's the case, we're just going to fail missions over and over again.
I mean, we can still stop the convoy. Where's let's just get inside of a vehicle. Or do you want to get in the boat?
There's a bike.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
There's a car right there if y'all want to take it.
Aw, snap. I got points I can spin. That's why I couldn't get stamina, because it needed to be unlocked.
Alright, I'm in the boat.
Bullshit.
Whoa.
Wait, if they're on the road. What the fuck? Host migration. Did you get kicked out, Earl?
Death Keeper left the game. A keeper left the game.
It kicked me. Yeah.
You were hosting it?
Yeah, I think so. Goddamn.
You can still rejoin us. Oh, you're gonna. Max gonna go up there to him by himself? Okay.
No, I think I'm gonna take a break from gaming for a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Like, you can get in the boat, bro.
How long is this beta open?
I have no idea.
Because it's an open beta.
No, I'm saying, how long is it?
Oh. I think for like a week or two, maybe.
No, you don't know what.
I'm gonna take a break for a little bit, and I'll probably be back on either later.
Alright, man.
Alright.
Alright, see you guys later.
Afghanistan, 2005, broken collarbone, easily the most painful.
Shrapnel in my thigh from an IED in Iraq, 2009, stung like a bitch, took like a year for all that shit to come out.
Sprained neck after a bad fall in the state. I think it was 07. Worse than any cut, bullet wound, or broken bone. Couldn't brush my teeth without walking.
This is GTA.
Lost elementary gap, 1991. Cindy Margolin cut my fingers in the door. Thought I was gonna die.
Let's do this.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun. Next to the checkpoint.
What the hell? What are we playing, dude?
I don't know.
What the hell? What happened? Dude, wait. Someone ran me over. You could die by getting ran over.
No, of course.
It was so sudden, though.
Live, damn it, live!
Thank you, Chief.
Man, fuck, we've been spotted.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Damn it, we're. I'm going. There you are.
Shit, take cover!
Frag out. La mierda, culeros.
That shit was funny when you see me in that video, there, man.
What one?
The one where it says when, Sakura chose Sasuke.
Oh.
Naruto.
Yeah.
He's like, his clothes wet. The way he left the house, went. His parents did, went.
Tango down.
This shit was funny.
Dude, I don't even see where they're shooting from, do you? Yep, to the right, to the right, to the right, to the right.
Frag out.
Oh no, what the
fuck? Boosh, tangled down.
Almost killed you.
You almost killed who?
You threw a grenade over there. Almost...
Oh, I ran over that fucker. I had time for him.
No, but it exploded on you.
I just died. Yeah, I'm just gonna start running over their asses. Watch out, watch out. Don't revive me from that angle. They're shooting that way.
Revive.
Sir? He's around that corner. Y'all got him?
Tango down.
Ah, I got one. The other one's right there. He's right in front of me. He's right in front of me. You'll get him. I was shooting him, and I didn't know there was another one right behind him.
They got another one. I'm about to get hit.
Just run off. Just run off. It's cool, man. I understand if you got to roll.
Where is he?
Got
it. I got one. All right, run back. Fall back. Fall back.
Oh, there's
was that the only one?
Yeah, there's one more here.
I love these conveniently placed vehicles that have the keys in there.
Gotta love how you could drive every fucking rust bucket on this little area.
Yeah.
This game is glitchy.
Oh, yeah.
This game is glitchy as fuck.
But it's a fun glitchy. Does that even make sense?
Yeah, this car. Come on, man. Don't do it. Thank you.
I like how the Mexican. I like how every song's Mexican music.
Right?
A little bit racist, but not just like...
Damn, this sedan's actually pretty fast.
Watch out, we're about to run into some shit.
What the fuck? Alright,
we're about to run into some shit.
So the vehicle physics need a lot of work. Alright, we don't have to look at them at all. Just don't look at them, just don't look at them, just don't look at them. We're on our way.
Just stop the convoy, I just need to be back up.
We are about 500 meters out.
It's too far.
Oh, what the hell?
No, go, 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 go! Don't stop.
What are you doing? We don't have to destroy it.
I just fucking took it over by myself.
He's gonna leave. He's gonna leave J-Rock out there by himself. What
the fuck, dude? And as he
describes, there's I don't even know where to take this bitch at.
Go to the back and see if we can get on.
Oh, it says we're supposed to tag this shit.
Oh, we are.
I tagged it.
Combo gear's in good shape.
Yeah.
Pass on the location.
Ooh, I got the money. That guitar's got brass ones.
I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch. How do you tag it?
If he can get it. Already tagged it. Though it's
worth how?
Mission complete.
Oh, okay. Oh, we could take it too.
I say we do.
It's rebel radio. We don't need it.
Wait a minute, all three of us can get in here?
Yeah. Where am I taking it to? Oh, okay, I see it.
I guess we're just gonna leave back here.
Wait. Fuckers just left me here? Really?
Come back.
You ain't gonna like this, but I ain't
I'm right here, fool, come on. Oh, he got in a truck.
Oh, shit.
Damn, that bitch is far where we gotta go.
Well, the good thing is I'm in a fucking tank. Pretty much.
The truck's kind of smoking though. I don't know if it's a good thing or not. Stop
what you're doing. It's a good thing, man. YOLO. We're vapors. We don't get scared of smoke.
Oh shit, we got something coming up.
Yeah, let's get a max car, because this bitch is gonna go too slow.
You have to defend them in the radio. Keep moving, keep moving.
Oh shit! No! I'm hit.
Oh, you got? Are you dead?
I got 44 seconds.
How the fuck do I get you out?
35 seconds. Man, you guys are meters away.
So I'm saying, oh, you fell out the damn truck?
Yeah. Damn, I'm gonna have to start in that other part.
Nah, you should spawn with us.
My guy looks like fucking Morty from Rick and Morty. He's like, oh god. When he broke his legs.
I was watching that YouTube video, the Key and Peele one. He's like, hey, Ron.
Timothy.
God, if y'all present. Say some other silly ass name.
Alright guys, I'm on my way.
Max, slow your tits down.
Oh no, I hit an old lady. No.
Alright, we're just about there. Fuck, man, this thing is too fucking huge for these. Oh my god, this dude. Fucking cars are over here. Oh shit.
Oh no. Oh shit, we're surrounded.
Yeah, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
I don't know, I keep leaving my ass everywhere.
I'm not doing it purposely. If it makes you feel better.
I don't know, it kind of feels purposed. What the fuck? Rival cartels fight each other. Guess I'll spawn on J-Rock since he's the furthest one up there.
I'm like about to be dead.
Must we let
That's a kill.
Mech, if you could get around on that truck and push me down, I'm stuck. They shot me and I lost control. Oh shit, come on, we got 39 seconds. 35.
No one can stand up to the cartel's incredible power. But together,
what are we supposed to do?
You gotta help me push down the truck like with another car, I'm stuck. We gotta get down there.
Like, what is, why is this yellow then?
Bolivianos.
There goes this fucking mech. Is it too much to ask to be able to raise our Oh, this mission's done.
Man, I was at the... We're supposed to defend the radio station.
So are we good then? Oh, we did it!
It said defend. You didn't actually have to... You just had to kill everybody. And you're still inside the vehicle.
Yeah, but it had a waypoint for me to make.
Yeah. The waypoint is the position you're supposed to defend.
Let me get the fuck out this damn thing. It's all fucked.
You didn't even need to be in it. Go for Mech first. He's got less time than I do. Oh shit. Someone hurry! Okay.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, way down there. I'm going.
3, 2, 1. Yeah.
He's getting you, man. He's getting you.
Watch out! What the hell?
Fuck!
Padre, I may have someone to give you information on Yuri and Pulido.
Yeah, but I couldn't, guys. Sorry, I tried. Managed to escape. I tried holding them back, but they got me, DethHorse. I tried, man. They came from the trees.
The cartel, the villagers hit him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca raised every home and executed villagers.
Get in the bus, the truck, the...
We can kill him, we can take him out.
He can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Colton now.
There's some little kids running around here.
Barry's out there playing hopscotch. Hey, there's an ammo box in here if anyone needs it. About a new
submersible that hits. I was trying to tell you that before I got disconnected from Discord.
I was wondering why you weren't talking.
Right?
I was like, what the fuck? I was like, why aren't y'all fucking helping me? I'm over here like holding it down.
I was like, Mech, what the fuck, Mech? What are you doing, Mech? And you didn't answer me.
Oh, where's the ammo
like
box?
Over here, like fucking running back and forth. He killed these guys. I'm like, what the hell?
Enemy down.
All right, y'all. The night is on our side.
What if we control this area real quick?
I'm gonna throw a nade down there.
Get the hell out.
Shit.
Oh my god, I ran out of ammo. Son of a bitch.
Go to the ammo box.
I'm dead, like where I'm down.
There's too many of them.
I asked where the ammo box was, but nobody showed me.
I didn't even hear you, man. Like, I don't know if you were actually where we could hear you.
I mean, we're both down, but you might wanna hunker down somewhere real quick. Yeah, defend yourself, because we can spawn on you. Defend yourself.
Oh, they got me right when you said that.
Killed in action? What, can we not spawn on? Oh, you can only spawn on people during missions.
That was a shit ton of people. Did you see how much came out?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, what do you fellas think of the game?
I like it. It takes some getting used to. It really does need work on the vehicle physics.
Right.
And maybe a slight auto or an aim assist, a slight one. It doesn't need a full aim assist.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
You are long before a long
What?
The gun that I picked up. Son of a bitch. Where'd it go?
Son of a.
I like that last time I told you that. You're like, have you met my dad? I'm like, yeah. But it's another bastard.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid.
Oh, they put us back over here. No, is this it? No. Yeah, this is it. Put me back over here. Are we trying to go to the...
Fuck those Unitab patrols. Fuck them.
Oh, you can fucking zoom in with your drone. I didn't know that.
Oh, shit. Okay. See them.
Got him. Oh, shit. Well, fuck, are you marked him, not me? What the hell? He's telling me it's a civilian. I'm not the one to fucking mark him.
I just murdered him. I'll drive.
I didn't mark him. It was already marked. That's why I shot him.
How the hell do you mark a civilian?
Fucking game. And they're gonna be like, jackass, that was a civilian.
Oh, shit, this is Rebels.
I'm glitching, bro. I'm glitching. You're on your own. Oh, those are good people?
Yeah.
Yeah, this game is glitching bad.
Let's go play GTA.
About to. Camaradas. Got me another document.
Same.
I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca. Threatening our way of life. Burning our houses. Murdering our children. A trail of ash and blood.
And this game is kind of deep though.
The blood of the people of Bolivia. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari. The great Aymara
so we got this whole village to help us out.
Oh, the hookouts are back, man.
We are tired.
DethHorse, what are you doing way up there?
We are tired.
I'm right next to Matt.
But this blood still runs in our veins. We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres.
Oh shit, they're gonna come with
no
us.
Weapon, no threat. No cartel can take that away from us.
Yeah, I'm heading towards the next objective.
Hey, look at your
sorry about this.
I'm running towards the mech.
The car out.
I see warriors. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear. We will oppose them. We will fight them.
Oh wait, Max, stay right there, real quick. I want to try something.
We will hunt their worst nightmares. Until one day.
Oh, you can fast travel, guys.
Leave our sacred land.
Really?
Fuck yeah, I'm right here by you now.
I am not a cocaine.
Turn around.
Today,
you got your bug stike there, too. Your vehicle.
And I take an oath to lead us.
Yeah, I'll buy you stike there earlier.
To victory.
I love my sniper rifle.
I wonder if I can fast travel to the waypoint. How come my night vision isn't pulling up no more though?
Are you pressing the right D-pad?
There, well, yeah, it did now though. The fuck? That's weird.
It always works when someone else tells you what to do.
How many nights we've been out here? I'm losing track on my underwear.
You got I know, it's like the game's like, oh yeah, he's been doing it right.
Inside out, front and back. I'm right side back. I haven't been changing.
Yeah, I'm thinking Santa Blanca can smell us from about 5 clicks out by now. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Kill confirmed.
The drone is up.
Keep marking him up.
Tango mark. He's a little close to civilians.
I'm gonna get somewhere higher so I can see over there.
Got one.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Let me see if I can. Hold on. Let me see if I can call him. Are you already going? Okay.
We're gonna move in a little bit closer.
Mark it down.
Nope, no sense of marking no more. It's the game time, fellas.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Oh, you're killing civilians.
What the fuck? Shouldn't be running now?
Look, man. I just say, watch for civilians and then you just mow people down.
Really? You're gonna talk shit after you shot someone out their car?
Well, I thought this was GTA and you could do that. I didn't know we had like morals and shit. We're killing Mexicans and nobody's saying shit, you know?
Oh my god.
Just because they got a gun in their hand, they deserve to die. Hey?
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his
GPS.
They
got kids?
Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Hey, Jacob. It's time to go to sleep, Jacob. You're talking too much shit now.
Go.
Now we got this rebels coming out this way.
Where do we go now?
See the next thing for us to do.
Just the standard vehicles and act normal.
There we go. There's our targets.
Yeah, we're about. I mean, do y'all want to straight up go up on them, or y'all want to go down this hill, like when we get closer?
Just a drone, so that way.
Yeah, we should spot out how many we can take out first with the sniper and then move in. Thin out the herd.
Alright, this is probably good. Most effective. Let me go see.
Well, I mean, when we do that, it's a nice stress for us to try to kill him.
Stay low.
Holding up my sniper.
Moving up, but I'm doing it slowly.
Shit, I missed that guy. Fíjenselos ahora!
Good.
I don't got a shot on him. They're on some
hostile stick. Down.
Moving around to see if I can see the inside of this place.
Hold up, I got one for you. Did you get that one?
What?
Check the room right now. Take cover.
Shit. I can't see these guys. They're inside cover. Moving up.
I've been made. I don't know the fuck how.
Target down.
Frag out. Get some.
Death, are you down?
No.
Bro, they're like right there next to you shooting me. There's a mark.
I got one. How much for stealth?
How did they even get fucking alerted?
Because they were in cover and we kept shooting at the cover.
Tango down.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us
back. Alright, we're good. Here's another one of these Humvees.
Taking some supplies.
Let me know if y'all see any ammo boxes.
Most of the shit was destroyed in the fire.
Hey, DethHorse, there's a Humvee up here with a gunner on it.
We have a point of interest, right?
Coming down right there. Taking some supplies.
It's like fucking three of those in there.
What do you think's gonna happen to this country if and when Santa Blanca leaves?
What?
Bolivian. Oh, here's another surprise in here. Should I get the one inside the house?
It's all changed. Used to be FARC taking Bolivian cocaine to Mexico. FARC moves out, some other guy moves
in. And here's the ammo box.
Now Santa Blanca moves out, who comes next? I mean, shit, Santa Blanca is...
Unless you already got it.
...build up the cocaine industry's infrastructure in this country.
No.
In this province, you seen how much they've invested in pyrolusite production alone?
There's a helicopter over there.
All these buildings, this equipment, even the logistical template, it's just gonna be sitting there when the next cartel moves in.
Shut up, dude. You're making me feel all depressed and useless.
Should we take the helicopter?
Let's get off real quick and see if we can find shit around here. Skill points acquired. All right.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Damn, what would be happening if he gives out? They could at least give us a new way. Fuck. We got documents over here.
Pour out over here.
I can get into this house. Move out of my way, old lady. Yeah. Tactical map. Gotta go around.
Looks like rebels. Wonder what they're up to.
Alright, I'm in here. Where's it at?
Should be right there. Should be a blinking thing.
Oh, I see it.
Maybe it was one of those long pickups.
I got it. All right, what are we getting in now? The chopper, or what do y'all want to do?
I think we'd have to pick a mission, don't we?
There's a... What's this green dot over here? Is that just the friendliest?
Polito's personal car.
This is the closest.
Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
We take the helicopter to get it too.
Yeah, let's do that one.
I'll fly.
Dang, Meg, you're super close to the rudder.
Yeah, I thought that shit was gonna cut him up, man. Oh my god, what the fuck is with this lady's jokes?
Who's your lady?
I unlocked parachute. I can parachute now, but do you guys have a parachute unlocked?
I don't know. It didn't even tell me.
Go ahead and check your skill tree if you got parachute unlocked.
What is it under?
Tell me if you've heard
items. Parachute, yeah, it's available.
I've heard this.
But, like, do you have it unlocked, though?
Yeah, anyway, I'm about to.
This sailor's Matt, sitting at a bar, and he leans over to the guy next to him and says,
no.
I don't mean I want to do it.
The guy next to him
slam the fucking helicopter.
Before you tell the joke, you gotta know. I'm 6 feet tall, weigh 200 pounds, and the guy next to me is 6'2", weighs 225, and is also a Marine. And the guy next to him...
I was like, wait, maybe I shouldn't have said that, because I forgot death legs going in. Fucking.
Sailor thinks about it.
He likes the Halo joke. Without Halo.
Yeah, he says, I don't want to have to explain
come
it.
Come on, I did a pretty smooth landing. Everybody get down. Shit. I forgot we landed, like, right in the DM. Or DZ. Danger zone.
Go down in the DM.
You want to send out a drone?
Yeah, we should do when your drone or whoever's drone runs out, let us know, and then the next one does it, and then the next one after that.
Okay, I'm sending one out.
Let us know when it runs out.
We got a Sicario. There.
Why do I can't use my drone? What the?
You can't press up and use it.
I got a gun turret.
Well, when I press, I thought it was down.
Oh.
Eyes on a second target.
That's a banana.
Side though. So they're on side. They're on top and cover. Be careful.
Drone is airborne. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
We got a mounted weapon.
Y'all see that? There's someone mounted up there. Okay, I'm out.
Hey, we got a narco.
We're trying to make sure this is all clear this way.
Oh. I got another. That's five.
To wait for it to recharge, we should move up, wait for our thing to recharge, and then take out a drone again. We should probably take out the gunner first, though. We must start moving in that direction.
That mounted one?
Yeah, but stay in the edges so we don't get seen.
Wait, Mech's way the fuck up there already.
Yeah, he's about to get up there. He's got a sniper. He needs to be up there.
It's even safer if you just come down through this little lip down here. You can hide around it and just go circle around.
Alright, I'm gonna hide in this bush and I'm gonna bring out the drone again.
That tango's down.
Nobody noticed.
That makes five.
Two guys right there.
Did you get this one up in this area? Let me see.
Don't forget this gunner guy right here. Got a guy on the roof.
I think you got this guy. I'm gonna go out. I'm gonna go on that rotary gun.
Tango down.
Or do y'all want me to wait?
Hold on. Shoot, one guy almost just got me.
Okay, we're cool.
Can't see anything. That one guy that's left blinking, I can't see him. Both machine guns are down. Anybody else is open target. Yeah, guys, I took out everybody who I could. It's all clear, except for that last guy.
See, I want Marquis and come up to us. You know you can zoom in, right, guys? Drones.
Is this guy a civilian or not? I don't know if he is.
I don't know. I'm moving in. Letting y'all know.
I don't know what's making it orange right there. I'm moving in towards the target.
Oh, okay. Watch it. It whips gun alarm. You might want to shoot at him, but... Okay.
I see a second target.
Is that a civilian?
Eyes on a third.
Yeah. That one straight down is from us? That's not.
One's inside the buildings.
They're inside.
My drone's about to go down.
There's a marks over here. Death, I'm going in.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
I got him. I got him. I don't think they noticed. Did it go off?
Nothing's gone off yet.
Okay, I got it. I got one of them and the ones in here. Okay, they're coming. Shit. No, they're not. I got an AK-12 though. Fuck yeah.
I've been had.
That's a kill.
Coming down.
Where were you? Where was your location? Oh, I see you. Fuck.
Empty hopes that can only be achieved.
Damn, that guy's dead.
There's another AK-12 if y'all want it.
Take the largest portion for where did you pick it up off the back there, buddy?
Divide what is
left between. What'd you do that for? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
You would be left with barely. Oh my god, backup is here.
Best way. Yeah, we gotta follow Mark and get the fuck out of here.
There's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
Guess that confirms.
I don't think Mick can get in this car. Right. He's gonna have
even
to find
the condoms. Come standard. It's a sweet.
No, this is the car we gotta get to.
You get an expense.
That point though.
Rims on it that you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street. So what's the point?
Air conditioner.
We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our
family. Only in Mexico was it Dreadlord have a badass ride, but it's like all dusty, huh?
Yeah.
Do not listen to Bacatari's false promises.
Man, this is gonna be a long ass drive.
He will rob you what little you have in the name of the
fast ass car, though.
May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Yeah, but this ain't like GTA. I can't stay on the roads that well. Meg, the helicopter should still be there.
Intel located.
Shit balls.
Oh, sorry, lady.
Don't cause any attention.
Shit, load of guys here.
Oh, what the fuck did we hit to get this?
I don't know, like, get off though.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity.
We got the mission, fuck it.
Locations where Yuri and Pluto may be hiding out.
God damn, man, these people were ready to fucking kill us.
I know. They don't have any other weapons unlocked.
I got the AK-12.
What about the weapon that I picked? Wait a minute.
Fuck. Thanks a lot, guys. Just clear out this whole fucking base by myself.
We had to take the car for the mission.
Yeah, we cleared the mission already. You don't gotta be over there no more.
Yeah, but there's still shit here. The weapons and shit, tag and shit.
No, we'll go back if you want us. Yeah.
That intel y'all just got, that was me over here hacking a computer.
Do you want us to go back over there? I will.
Yeah.
Let's go.
The rebels are starting to show up over here.
I'm not taking the road. Fuck it. Let's just jump.
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? You don't gotta do that. We can fast travel.
How do you do that?
Like, it did work by me pushing down and hit fast travel, but it's not doing it no more.
I wish the cameras would readjust.
So these two Marines board a flight to Houston.
Marines and planes. This ought to be good.
No sooner had they settled down into their seats than an Army corporal comes down the aisle and took the seat next to them. So the corporal settles in, pulls off his boots, and gets comfortable. Now the two Marines take one look at this guy and decide they're gonna have a little fun. After the plane's in the air, the Marine in the window seat turns to the corporal. Hey buddy, he says, you mind grabbing a drink for me? No problem, the Army guy says, and hops up to get a drink from the flight attendant. While he's gone, the Marine takes one of the corporal's boots and spits in it. That's just nasty. The corporal comes back with the Marine's drink. He's just getting comfortable again when the second Marine grins and says, hey man, that drink sure looks good. You mind getting one for me too? And you know what? The corporal just grins. You bet, he says, and hops right on up. As soon as he's gone, the Marine grabs the other boot and hocks a big old loogie right inside. The Marines sit back and enjoy their drinks now. A couple hours later, the...
I'm coming to you, Mech. I'm fast traveling, bro. I figured out. You gotta get off your bike, or aim at him, and hit A.
He turns to the jarheads, who are both giving him these shit-eating grins. How long must this go on? This hatred, this animosity, this spitting in boots, and pissing in drinks.
Oh my god, what? Why? There wasn't even an orange cloud here. What the fuck?
What are you talking about?
I'm down.
Rebels coming to help you.
When you got the on the little mini map, when you got a cross on your like on the guy, that means they're down.
Oh cool.
Come on, Rebel, pick me up. Wish the Rebels could pick you up. Damn.
I like how he's just gonna sit right next to you too. Just dead.
D-E-D dead. Now this fucking fast travel needs work. It kicked me back.
Yeah, I told you. Fucking game is
retarded. Hey, what am I getting spotted by?
Yeah, I'm getting spotted by something.
What the fuck did I get spotted?
I think it's the rolls, but it's people still driving on the road. A restaurant that serves food, bad guys, meals that people want to eat. A business fills a need, satiates a desire.
People will give money to that company for that service. Santa Blanca is we're clear. We give people what they want, fill a need that they have. Is met with cocaine. Of course, there is the...
Well, there goes that.
What was that? You saw that?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't see it?
Yeah, I saw it. It wasn't me, though. Don't know what the hell that was. He is no longer wandering the earth with a void in
his soul. His life has a definition. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. Santa Blanca
is in the business of giving life meaning. And in the spiritual wasteland of the developed world, of the cities of Europe, North America, South America, business is good. So, another mission? Or...
A captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Just want to take that one right there?
Yeah.
I'm driving.
This is our base now. I like how now every time we take some over the rebel. Oh, fuck. GTA
would be fun. Well, we need a different vehicle.
Oh, this is good.
Damn, look at the trunk, dude. I mean, the hood. The hood's got all fucked up and even making no noise or nothing.
Really? It's gonna get us to where we need to be at.
Don't need no food to drive there.
Are you kidding me? This dude just ran my ass over.
He's dead.
What the fuck?
How did she even want to turn her car with us?
Fucking truck. Oh my god, no. He wanted to go be ran. But yeah, we gotta go back and pick his ass up.
I wasn't trying to be Rambo. I got out because y'all said we need another vehicle, and then y'all just kept going.
We need a fucking vehicle. What is J Rod talking about?
Oh, fuck you. It's not my fault.
Ooh, look at this car, though. I like that. Yeah, shit. Yeah. T-bag him a few times. Damn, heal him.
Fucking hell.
I need to get that healing perk. It just takes too long to heal you.
Hold up, I gotta interrogate now. This guy.
I'll tell you what I know, just don't hurt me.
Hey, I think, do we need to pick that guy up? Hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up.
What's that? What are you talking about?
The guy I carried, he said, he said he was a... Oh, he left already.
Technically, you knocked him out, so it didn't matter.
Yeah, but I didn't even pick to knock him out. I said to interrogate him, and this guy just knocked him out after I picked a different thing. I didn't hit knockout.
It was doing the Batman thing. Wait. Who's me?
I asked him a question. That guy was like, "All right, I'll talk," and then he hits him. What the fuck?
It's doing with Arkham Asylum.
It happens like that on Batman. Yeah, on Batman it does that. It's like, "All right, I'll tell you everything." Then he just knocks the shit out of the guy. And you're like, "I didn't get no info," but then somehow all the info is on the hood.
Yeah. So yeah, yes, you did get the info. That's just the animation of you. Like, that's just him getting the info.
I remember that when there's that meeting and there's all those guys in there and he's like, you can't take out all the guys up here. And then it's like, I ain't no bad bitch.
Yeah.
I don't know, man, guys. This game is alright. They're gonna fix all this shit that's wrong with it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, better hope.
Oh, goddamn it, lady.
Just like this division.
The division faded quickly, huh? Yeah,
well, they're coming up. Like, I think they got a brand new DLC coming.
Had a lot of hype and shit, and when people got it, they got that tired of doing the same fucking missions. Same fetch missions.
Oh shit. Going the wrong way.
Same enemies. They fuck this game.
Yeah.
And then the rebels and shit come coming over when we take it, it's just like the GTF.
Funny how you have to turn your camera too when you're driving on the passenger side.
If you hold down the right analog, if you just click it, it'll readjust it for you.
I also don't mind doing it.
And A is the e-brake.
Enough gas to keep going up and down this fucking mountain.
You don't.
Why would you run out of gas?
It's just like one of those things where they're like, put gas in the car. I'm like, no, I know my car.
Right?
It's on E. I got a good 6 miles in this bitch still, trust me.
I haven't
seen
no gas station in this bitch.
Your car's on E. I could get back and forth to work 4 more times. I got this.
Ooh, I know, right? Shit. Man, we're gonna have to wait till Meg gets over here.
Hold up, fresh.
Let's see. Deploying drone. What are we working with?
I got my drone out. There ain't nothing here, dude. Oh yeah, there is. We got one right there.
Got another Tango. Tango number 3. Looking at a small group of tangos.
Yeah, I'm gonna hump it to the top of this hill right here. Why don't you gonna drive up that beach? Let's pull down my sniper.
Yeah, it'd probably be better if we all went up there with Mech. Nah, we can need be down here. A whole bunch of them.
Maybe we can move up, but move up slowly.
Tango down.
Looks like Colta's just...
There's really no cover.
Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
No, there's not. You're doing all this drone shit.
Here's target number 5.
Oh, we'll find out. I'm gonna see if I can sink a shot.
Target eliminated.
Shit. One guy. Who the fuck ran that guy over?
Someone ran someone over? No. I got 2 guys, but they're not an issue no more, trust me.
Tango down.
Sending my drone out again. That is a civilian. A rebel soldier. Our rebel soldiers are down here too. Oh shit, here comes a bad one.
There's a weapons case over here.
Kill confirmed.
Found an ammo thing if y'all need it.
I'm gonna mark one for you right here, Mac. You gotta get a sniper, alright?
That's 5 tangos.
Ah, I can use this.
He keeps on hiding behind a wall. Wait till you get a clear shot.
Target number 5.
Fuck, you moved.
Let me see if I could go around and get him, alright?
A lot of them are running down. They're running down on you guys.
Okay. Looks like they're settling down over there.
Our reinforcements. Oh, they're reinforcements. Fuck!
Whoa. We got rebels on our side, remember? They're helping us.
Yeah, but a truck just rolled up.
Yep, and they took care of him.
Nice.
Just keep on making our way to the point then.
Got another one right there.
Tango down.
Wait, pull out your drone again.
Dude, I'm already like...
Eyes on another target.
Right here, I don't know if that's...
Got another one right there. 3 seconds target.
This church is empty.
Somebody here.
Somebody went the way top.
Death, what the fuck, man?
Help me get out of here.
You made me pull out my drone, but you ran in there.
Yeah, check out the last guy. It's clear.
We're good. We all in one piece. You okay, Hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you.
Oh, look, I hit my mic on accident. They did.
But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere, there was a smell, like old animal skins.
Man, they got all the Mexican voice actors in here. I heard Danny Trejo's voice already.
It's all right.
This is the guy from, you ever seen that show called, something Tucson or something like that?
Tucson?
Yeah, I think it's called Tucson, actually.
Level 5. Hey, where'd you find that box at, man? I need it. Watch out. Fuckers are trying to run you. They did run you.
Motherfuckers. Alright, they need to work on that shit.
I'm sorry, dude.
That wasn't your fault. That was the fucking AI.
That shit was so funny, though. He just barely... Dude, it like pretty much... Meg, like the fucking the side view mirror barely hit him and his dude dies. I'm clipping that shit later.
Damn it.
I told you the mechanics are fucking horrible. It's like they didn't even fucking try, man.
I'm looking for that box.
I mean, if you get enough bad feedback, it'll change like they did change Tidy Ball.
Hey, did you hear the Pentagon had too many generals, so they decided
see, that's
to
why they did
the
beta, though. Like, people are gonna, they're gonna see what people think is wrong, the and then they're gonna try to fix it.
Yeah, they're gonna tweak it. They're not just gonna send it out like this, man. I highly doubt that.
The generals could be measured any way they chose.
They're up. Shoot the chicken.
He's a smart guy.
Man already killed a bunch of chickens earlier. I'll do it again, though.
They measure him and come up with 70 inches. So he accepts a severance of
7. I don't know. I'm looking for an ammo box, really.
Next up was an army general.
Oh, this guy's running the house
tip
over
of his
here.
Right finger.
And there's
the
weapon
park
right next to it.
The measurement comes out to 8.
There's a who next to it?
The army general smiles and takes a severance of $800,000.
Yes, it's this house.
So the two generals are mighty damn pleased with themselves. But this marine general's been watching the whole thing. And after a couple minutes, he steps up and says, "You pukes are gonna measure me from the tip of my dick to the bottom."
Did you say there was a weapons case next to it or something?
Should be right there in that bookcase.
Oh, hell yeah. Underbarrel.
I'm gonna go if I can change my loadout. I'm gonna attach that underbarrel shit.
Yeah, let me do that real quick.
What weapon is the underbarrel for?
Fuck if I know. I'm about to find out, though. I'm in my loadout right now.
Oh, here we go. Parts. Okay, it can be on your main weapon.
Fuck?
Oh, it's a foregrip. Nice. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm gonna put a foregrip on there.
I figure I can get my own goddamn loadout. Put a scope on this bitch.
This is badly.
Still no scopes for me, I only have irons. Which I don't mind. I like iron sights. Oh, let me see if I have any skill points. 13 skills available, alright. Revive extra sink shot. I can do no pain, whatever the fuck no pain is. Bullet resistance. Binocular zoom, mine, diversion lore. Ooh, I could do mines. I don't know, guys. I'm thinking I'm going to do... Ooh, a fucking grenade launcher. That's what I'm going to do.
Oh, that's why I can't get any more of these.
You have a grenade launcher?
Fuck yeah, now I do.
How'd you get a grenade launcher?
It was in my skill points.
I have the parachute now, so where'd that go?
I don't got enough points.
You
know,
a
frag grenade? No, it's a grenade launcher.
It's just this. Oh, I see. Grenade launcher.
Don't know how the fuck to put it on there, but I unlocked it. Maybe it's already automatically on there.
Where the fuck is Lewis at? Lewis said he was gonna play this shit with us.
He was playing GTA earlier. Oh, wait, no, who's Lewis?
Titan
Tave. No.
Who's Lewis?
two fucks about him.
Why are you laughing, Lemon?
Because it's funny.
Why?
Because he's played with you guys plenty of times before, and he's like, who the fuck's Lewis?
Oh, no, I know who he is. I said I don't give two fucks about him. Right. Jacob knows how I feel about him.
I just thought it was hilarious.
He'd be talking shit about him, my cousin. He'd be like,
Jacob knows I can't. I don't give it to him.
He's like, as long as he's not playing Gears of War, he's all. If you play Gears of War, he sucks.
Jacob knows I don't care if that fool's parachute, I mean, his fucking airbag deploys at a stop sign.
I'm gonna give me a ridiculous.
Especially wake up and do the same.
Yeah. I'm actually gonna do that too.
Yo, you're getting haircuts tomorrow too?
Yeah. Do y'all wanna call each other while we're doing it?
Oh yeah. What mission do we have?
Okay, I put range on my drone and I put extra battery on there. I should have put night vision, but whatever.
I wonder if I can turn
off. No hoodie. You're wearing hoodie, ski goggles. Where the fuck you think we are, DethHorse?
What?
Where's Mexico?
We're in the fucking mountains or what? Well, technically, forget it.
Tactical gear. What are you talking about?
I think we're going skiing? Think this is a resort? Look around, motherfucker.
My character's probably like hot as fuck in this.
Why does your character look like he's about to piss?
Mine?
Oh, this is great. Come look at his character, dude. His legs are twitching like he has to pee. Oh, Jacob got to see this shit.
Yeah.
He ain't gonna let those guarantee he'll get a kick out of that shit.
Let me see.
Don't move though, stay low. It looks like he got some piss on.
Yeah.
I wonder what happens if I shoot this dude's leg. I'm not gonna try it, but what would y'all do if I came up next to this little trailer right here and I hit X, like the game glitched and let me take off in it like it was a car?
Yeah.
What?
This trailer over here, what if it let me take off in it like a car, like I had a motor and shit?
Really?
Oh, he stopped. He stopped.
What? I look like I'm a fucking better Ollie.
All right, fellas, I'm going to the next point.
Whoa.
Damn it.
Whoa.
What was whoa. That, right?
Hold on, guys.
That didn't sound too good. So there's this army ranger I'll leave out in my neck of the woods. He decided to go and get himself a pair of alligators. But you know, we're talking a ranger here. He wasn't going to go with some shoes for him. Now, he gets himself a knife and then drives the bike to get a gator and makes some boots for himself. So he gets off the highway and heads back into the country and finds an old fake shop and he gets a he asks the man where he can find himself a gator. And the man gives him directions to the bayou.
I didn't know you could change your character what they're wearing on the fly.
Anyway, the guy that's what I've been doing. While you're out there, keep an eye out for the two Marines I sent in a couple days ago. They were after Gator Boots too, and they should have been back by now. Ranger says, well, he'll keep an eye out for them. I'm not gonna change it no more.
Alright.
When he gets to where he's going, sure enough, he sees these two Marines standing up to their waist in the water.
I am back from outer space.
Now you
as the ranger watches a gator swim up to the Marines,
huh?
This jarhead jumps on the gator, kills it with his knife, drags up on a shore, flips it over,
oh.
Looks at the gator's feet. He said,
oh,
damn
shit,
it.
He's all the way over there.
This one ain't got on no boots either.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
Whoa, we got the drop on these guys. Take them out.
What are you talking about?
Look at all this. We literally have the drop on all these guys. Damn it, spotted.
That's a kill. Frag out.
You said we had the drop on them. How the fuck you get me shot? I'll take care of it.
Oh, you got one coming up.
What's going on here? What in tarnation?
Drone is up.
We had one coming up.
Got one upstairs right here.
Yeah, I got his ass.
All right, let's check out this outpost.
Clean up and move on.
Ain't nothing but food and shit, man. Useless shit.
No, oh, useless shit. Food, huh? Who the fuck needs that shit?
Did you check upstairs?
I mean, it's not like we're gonna eat in the game. Yeah, I mean, upstairs.
It could be for health. Oh, well, I see what you're saying.
Man, it's pretty good up here.
Pretty fucking useless. They got some leche. They got some hola cola.
Hola cola.
Copos de maíz. They have. Hoja cola. Sorry.
Oh. Oh, what's this?
Yeah, guys, I mean, I can honestly see us playing this game quite a bit.
Yeah, right now, it's just, like, we don't have any missions. Or are you guys doing Amaru's thing?
I'm going to the yellow marker. Locate the Santa Blanca lieutenant, and I'm pretty sure it's at the yellow mark. So that's where I'm going.
Yeah, that's the Amaru issue.
Girl, do you need something?
Telling me that or them?
No, my wife, she's like, oh, they're fucking choking.
Get your ass up, give her a glass of water.
She said she don't want to fuck her, don't worry about me.
Do the Heimlich maneuver. Hey, get in the truck.
I commandeered this vehicle to get over there to get to the truck.
Okay. Bye. Damn, he's all the way over there. Damn, how the fuck did he get all the way over there? Did you get in an airplane or something?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Not.
I know if we take out these purple areas right here, if we take out those guys, that's some extra stuff right there we can get. They'll have better weapons on them.
Pretty sure that sounded like someone was getting railed in this game. So I'm just gonna keep on going in and just leave that car be.
Rail? Dang, we're on a mountain. We're literally.
Hey, try to see if you can fast travel to me, man.
We have to get out of the vehicle to do that, right?
Yep. And then look at my location and hit down on, say, fast travel.
Alright, let's try this out. Oh, game is crashing on me.
God, that was a horrible idea, huh?
Yep. The game kicked me out.
I've been doing it over and over. I didn't know I was going to kick you out.
No. Like, I was trying to get out of the vehicle. I stopped and I got out of the vehicle and it just kicked me out. Well, then.
All right. I'm going to set some markers for mech.
Let's see if I can get back in. If not, I'm going to go to bed if I can't get back in.
Alright, I'm driving. About 400 meters out.
Classy.
Thank you.
Gesundheit.
Chimichanga.
Chimichanga?
Really?
Gesundheit.
Oh, dude, I was about to be fucking mad. Fucking mech. God damn you, fucking troll.
What happened? What did he do?
Fucking shoot his ass. What am I gonna do?
So if we got any ghost developers watching right now, your
this
game
is Operation Kingslayer. Listen up.
Trey.
Our field of operation.
And like it wouldn't be. No, don't take what Max says seriously. Game's not trash. It just needs some work.
That'll work.
I mean, like, so far.
Get your ass off of me.
Honestly, if they added a slight. Just the slightest, like, what's it called? Aim assist to it. It doesn't even have to be a full aim assist. It could be more or less, like, if your crosshair is on the target and you hit the aim button, it should lock on. But if it's,
I mean,
like,
we could all be honest here. They don't give two fucks what we're saying.
That's true.
We're like, yeah, we already made the fucking game. It's shipping out like this.
Right?
Got his ass.
I don't know. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clip the areas where it glitched out on me or something like that, where it kicks me out. I'm gonna clip that and I'm gonna send it to Ubisoft. I'm like, look, piece of shit.
They can be like, thank you so much, kind sir. We will definitely take a look at this and make sure we fix it.
Bullshit.
Oh god, oh god, world's loading in still.
Frag out, eat it, fuckers!
Son of a... Tango down.
Did they handle that?
Yeah, what was that?
Push LB before you got frags too.
Hey, bomb. Is that...
My ass,
into the
wall. We're clear on this side.
Shit, I kind of got all excited there.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies.
Silencio, marche.
Pinche cabrón.
I don't know if this car is supposed to get away.
My questions. Where I put a bullet in your gut, leave you to die in your own shit. Lo enciendes?
Cheer the fuck up, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaro,
cheer
the fuck up, cabrón!
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
The mech dress up like a damn woman again.
I mean, I think he chose the gender to be woman. I don't think he dressed up with him.
God damn it. I feel like y'all two want to, oh no, you dressed up like a guy. I feel like mech secretly is hiding something from us.
What? Like, did he like look at books when the character runs?
kind of creepy that you want to look at a game. I'm jumping.
It's not the real thing.
No, don't jump. It's a horrible idea.
They were protecting me. You jump. It's a horrible idea. The village is known to need that as a haven
for rebels. Why do these rebels? I broke my legs. Kill them all. I can't feel them, Chief. Visit divine. Go on without me. Oh, I can walk again. Wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro, al rato. This is me.
Whoa.
Get the fuck out of the car. Get the fuck out of the car. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of the car. I don't care if this is your wife's car.
Barely bought this car for my wife.
Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
I barely got this car back from the cartels.
Like, man, who do you think we're going after? Really, it's your car.
God damn, I opened up the fucking passenger side and the whole fucking windshield breaks.
What's going on, man?
Rolling the windows in. You guys don't roll the windows down. They just break.
Are we going the right way?
Yeah, we are. Right, it felt like we were reversing for a second, but now we are. Back to the music that makes your culo
bounce up and down. Oh, shit. Oh, God, he's gonna start shooting?
Yeah, fuck. What are y'all doing?
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. All
right. Thank you for telling me you jumped out the car.
Well...
I was going straight to the fucking water, just looking at it, like, okay, what are we doing?
Don't worry, I got a caddy. I got an old school caddy right here.
I mean, let me get in, shit.
Don't fuck up my caddy. I
hate to break it to you, buddy.
God damn it.
Oh, hold up, get off. Hey, look at that. Did y'all get that?
What? Oh, the medical supplies? Yeah, that's all the reason why I jumped out of the car.
Yeah, I already got that.
Hell yeah, man. You gonna fuck up my caddy already.
Well, shut the hell up. You deserved it after. I swear, dude, it was like funny. I was just slowly looking at the car go down and down and down. I was like, hey, why are we going into the water?
It looks so weird.
Oops. I know
what it was. Look at my character, J-Rat.
What the fuck? How are you 360 degrees? What are you fucking out? 360 degrees. Wow. Ubisoft, I hope you're watching this shit, man.
Is mine doing that too?
Yeah.
Yeah. You got that 360 degree of cover. I love it. Oh, fuck.
Oh, over there, God.
Laughing at y'all.
Oh, is that where we're supposed to go? Okay.
Shit.
Hold on, fool. Blow your tits off. I'm gonna blow your shit up. Golly.
This car looks fun.
You fucked up my caddy. You fucked up my caddy. This is a nice caddy. You know how much it's gonna cost me to take this bitch back to the mechanic?
There's an Air Force colonel and a Delta operator sitting next to each other on a flight out of King Khalid.
Is this the one where the Delta operator skins the Air Force colonel and wears him like
mechanic
a suit?
Mechanic is not going to believe me. My friends were doing 360
anyway,
degrees.
They're both headed back home after
barrel rolls out the window. That's why I got into the rain.
And he just wants to rack out for one.
That's so funny.
The Air Force colonel, he's on like his eighth espresso and he's feeling chatty. So the colonel says,
I wish we could do like inside car view.
It's a great game, you'll love it. Here's how it works. I ask you a question. If you can't answer,
first person or whatever,
then you get to ask me a question.
Oh, yum it.
Answer it, I pay you $500. The Delta guy sighs and thinks it over.
Good fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
Got him.
Damn, this mission never shot my top right. Take over there.
Deploying drone. Kill the first.
Moving up, this is bullshit.
Yep.
Just marking all of them for y'all.
Oh shit.
gonna come out of
fuck, man.
Frag out.
Frag out, eat it, motherfucker.
Frag out.
Frag out, hold on, bitches.
Frags are lethal.
They're around the corner, they're around the corner, come over here.
Go out, distract him.
Accessory right here, guys.
I think that's all
one piece.
I'm gonna stand right here, there's an accessory.
Accessory to murder.
Accessories. That's what I got right here.
Where? This is loadout.
Because we got it earlier when we did this mission.
Oh, okay.
We did this mission earlier, remember? And now he's doing it again.
Are you a Maru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Fly this bitch over there.
Come on, I got a Maru.
Our pilot.
Amaru, get your fucking ass over here. What are you doing, bro? Oh my god, he's not following us. He's supposed to follow us. I put lead him, he's not following me though.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Come on, motherfucker, you're supposed to follow us.
There you go.
Oh, he's not, he's still there.
Dude, he literally took two steps.
Hold up, I'm gonna put stop and see if one of y'all, he'll follow one of y'all.
Tango marked, but he's supposed to get out nearby.
Whatever. Oh, look. Come on, man. That's like a part of the whole rescue mission. Fucker better go with us. Push his ass out. Amaru, get your ass over here, man. I ain't got fucking time for you.
Push him.
I think as long as we can push him out that room, he'll follow. There we go.
Oh yeah, there he goes.
So an Army Ranger, a Recon Marine, a SEAL, and a Delta operator are sitting on a campfire. Here we go. The Ranger, being a Ranger, starts.
That's fucked up, dude. We had to figure out how to get this dude.
He says, "I parachuted behind enemy lines. We've done a 50-mile night march and killed a dozen."
Amaru, you better get your ass on that chopper. We have to fucking be.
Man, that ain't shit.
I've creative over that shit, huh?
In the dark, marched 60 miles without stopping, and killed.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Made a deal with his friends, and they didn't fucking tell me. It's so funny when you hear, sometimes like you'll hear your relatives who speak like a lot of Spanish cuss in English. Mm-hmm. Motherfucker, son of a fucking bitch.
I got
my uncle, that's from Mexico, and like, he when he says Zoe's name and he tries to say my daughter's name Zoe, he goes, Zoe. I was like, what the fuck? Hey, Zoe. I get a kick out of that shit so much, dude. Hey, so
hey, you remember that fucking that dude that y'all used to go across the street and buy shit from?
Uh-huh.
Oh, my fucking game crashed.
Oh my that god, dude. We're going down. Oh shit.
Yeah, they're pretty going down.
Hey, how did you go forward, Mac?
You lean forward.
To the left thumbstick. Left thumbstick makes you go forward. The right thumbstick goes. That controls your camera.
Come on. It's similar to GTA. You're gonna land it with LT.
First not of too all, hard. You know, when I signed, you better calm your off, nips, because I'm trying.
I know.
Shutting down the relief agency. For real. This NGO is some diabolical shit.
Who the fuck
here we are trying to
shit
help these people, but it feels like we're the bad guys. Don't lose sight of the fact that the only reason the cartel is doing this is because they're using the locals for their
own. Here come here's comic book fans out of Russia's people.
They've got nothing, man. Oh, no, but the government is going to step in. You and I both know that.
Crap time.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice.
Oh my god, I finally fucking got a sniper.
I'll get here in a sec.
I'll stand right next to you so you can get it.
Are you seeing this cutscene?
Oh, yeah, I've already seen that cutscene.
That's the first mission I did where I rescued that guy. I did this shit by myself, though. Dude, I don't give a fuck about what you do, Ghost Recon.
This son of a bitch just think they could come to my town and take my chicken.
Oh, but what I said is, like, you remember that guy that used to live, that y'all used to go across the street and buy shit from him?
Baby, he called like, Stripes.
Yeah.
He's still there, fool. He still does it. He's still slinging.
What the fuck? Are you, are you fucking serious?
Yeah, dude, I'm not lying.
Oh my god.
Hell so yeah, because yeah, you remember we went over there and Manuel was being a smartass and he was like, can I get a stripe? And he looked at us all ugly.
Oh, yeah. Why would he sell that shit? Why would he, why would y'all, like, how did y'all find out that that nigga was selling shit?
Okay, but I know, dude.
He just came up to y'all one day and he was like, yeah, I'm selling candy out of my house. Come on, knock on my door and I'll give it to you.
Pretty much. Oh, I don't even know. Oh, because, like, well, the man, the hood got our back. Everyone told us about him.
I think about that place, and I think about that. I think about that place that used to always go buy that fucking peanut brittle shit, man.
Oh, when we ride our bikes over there.
Yeah, dude, and I can't fucking find that shit here in Waco. Like, if I do, I gotta go to like a gun show or some shit like that. They only sell like little small circles.
You said peanut brittle?
Just go to it's called Good Art Candy. You'll be able to find it online and probably order it.
Good, you gotta go art to the, you gotta go to the Stop,
yeah,
and Shop.
Good Art
Stop and Shop.
Yeah, yeah, it's dude, over there. You remember where Crispy Taco used to be at?
Yeah,
it's that gas station right there.
Yeah, that's, but this place like legit made it in that warehouse.
Yeah,
and
yeah,
this like, guy, the guy would like open up the warehouse and give us like freshly made.
Damn. Yeah, dude, like it was fucking legit. Like my mom would give me like $20 to go spend on that shit.
Yeah, because they had like big ass, they had one shaped like Texas and all kinds of stuff.
Mm. I spent like $20 on fucking candy on just that
it's
stuff.
It's still open too, man. That is Good Art. GOODART. Yeah, dude, it's still there. It's a big ass company.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, it's still there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You think that guy oh, yeah. Actually believes his own bullshit.
Oh, yeah, I got it from that crate over here, right?
Why not?
Yeah.
Because they
did it not come with a scope already?
Every damn day.
No, yeah, it comes with an ACOG scope. So now I don't have to carry the sniper rifle.
Shitload of money.
Fuck the
hell, I'd say nice things about you if you pay me enough.
Oh, but is it just like put up in my thing?
Yeah, you have to actually attach it. I mean, equip that shit.
Oh, okay, cool.
I don't think I have a scope for it.
No, you don't have a scope for it. It's just eventually you'll get one. Don't worry about that shit right now. The ACOG scope is actually pretty good. Like, you don't think about it, but like, it's not the fucking best, but it works.
Oh, dude, I love ACOG.
So, like, you'll want to zoom in, but it just won't.
Divine wrath upon Culta and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Oh shit, lady, I wasn't trying to shoot you. I was just fucking looking through my scope. You walk in front of me. Por favor. No me tashes.
Fellow cocaleros.
Oh god damn it, this game cracks me
like
up.
He shot me. He shot me. Left
Por favor, yo tengo chamacos.
Threatening our way of life.
children.
Let's go.
And blood.
Puedes cocinar tortillas. Damn, I want some homemade tortillas.
Man, don't even talk to me about that. I haven't had them in fucking years.
Nobody told you to stay away from home.
Yeah, no one told you to do that Jew shit. Just
oh!
I get my homie. Yeah, I made my homie to a tortilla maker.
What you gotta do, you gotta worry, you gotta start dropping the fucking Bettys and start marrying Juanitas and all those.
Yeah. Stop going for the Katies or the Shikiniqua.
You want carne asada y fideo and tortillas, you can't marry a fucking...
See, the problem with that is, I already know how to make all that, so...
I mean, I know how to make it all too, but better. When you don't got it. Oh shit, I fell down the hill. I almost got made, dude. Oh, I'm gonna send my shit out, alright?
Fuck.
Too late.
Well, I don't have a sniper rifle no more, so that's all.
Too late. Who got made? Who got made?
God damn it.
Target down. Target down. Target down. Thank God I got my MP beside that. Come on, you fucker. I'm right here.
Stick your head out that fucking door. Oh, he popped him.
What the fuck?
It looked like he was shooting at us.
This dude is not dead.
Oh no, dude, that's why I shot his fucking ass. I was like, wait, what the hell's going on here?
Oh shit, watch out. Big fucking gun shooting downstairs. Kicking in his door.
Oh shit. Watch out, run. Fall back.
Oh wait. We're not US Marines.
I'm going around.
Hey, there's a lot of shit inside this house. Y'all want to come tag it and whatnot? I mean, I'm not trying to put no pressure on y'all, whatever.
Hey, bro, they got me. They got me. I got one of them, but one of them got me.
I'm trying to take you away.
Yeah, man, that,
What'd you say?
Send me your address one day, man, and I'll go buy some of that shit for you and send it to you.
Fuck yeah, man. I would. Definitely fucking send you shit, man.
He's on texting that shit right now.
Texting that shit to you right now, man. No joke. I fucking haven't had that shit in forever.
Yeah, I'll send you something.
Like, man. I went to a gun show probably about 3 years ago, and I saw some guy who was making some. And I was like, oh my God. I was like, I love this shit. And then, like, I bought it from him, and I was like, what the fuck is this shit? It don't taste like what I used to buy. Like,
yeah. Oh my God, the game glitched on me.
Oh, yeah.
Here
you
go.
All y'all too.
Well, it says host migration.
It's midnight, so usually around this time is when the betas start going bananas.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Well, fellas, that was a good run.
It was an honor playing with you.
For honor. So, what is everyone's like? Shit, we're all on here right now. We might as well talk. What is all of y'all's thoughts about For Honor?
I do want to get it, but I don't know how soon I want to get it.
Yeah.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios.
Yeah.
Like, Hellscream and
Class A uniform.
What's his name? Hydro. Now, they have it now. His cousin bought it for him, so that way he wouldn't play by himself. So I mean, they already got two people who play it. So,
how much of like a crew could you have? How big can the crews be in there? Or clans, whatever the hell you call them.
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Is it a guild? It's not a guild. Would you call it a guild?
No, I wouldn't say clan. Guilds are more like MMO type of thing. That's like WoW and shit like that.
Neverwinter and all shit like that.
Yeah, it's more or less like if you can make a clan or something, then... But...
What the fuck? Are you serious?
Did you get kicked out too?
Yeah.
Am I kicking me straight up to the main menu? What turn off my Xbox and tell me to throw it away.
What is Talil? What?
Well, it is like
Talil or something like that.
It is like 12:39.
Like,
trying to call me a piggy.
I definitely was wanting to get it, but
I mean, I'm
so much in a hurry now.
Right now, Target has a 2-for-1 deal till March 5th, so you can get like For Honor or something else.
So you could buy two games and get one free?
You can buy two games, one free, yeah. And I'm thinking, like, maybe you could pre-order the... You can pretty much prepay Ghost Recon.
But does Target do... do they do...
Digital?
Digital.
Yeah, like, you have to buy the little cards that are there. And they have the codes on them.
Man, that might be worth it. What would I get? I would get For Honor.
I don't know. For Honor. I don't know what else. What other game is that, right?
Oh, they said Wildlands is coming out, like, what, next week?
Something like that. It's in March. March 7th? Is that what you said?
Yeah, March 7th. But the deal ends March 5th for Target 2 thing.
That's what I'm saying. Like, you'd pre-order it.
Oh.
Or does it not work on pre-orders?
I'm not sure, to be honest. Like, I've never tried to do it, but I was going to, like, go tomorrow and maybe see if they would do it.
Hell yeah. Well, is everyone going to just call this game a night? Call it a night on this game?
Yeah, I guess I'll call it a night.
Yeah. I've actually been enjoying going to sleep at a decent hour.
Yeah, I guess
not, like, that you don't stay up.
We could try and start at an earlier time, but I don't know.
I'm gonna look for another job, but not until I get back from New York, so. But either way, I'm only gonna look for a job that I'm gonna work till like 2 and then I'll be off.
Oh, fuck.
Till 2. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I gotta pick up my daughter at 3.
That's true. Dang.
My wife is the main income, and she has like a super great job with our university that she can't afford to lose, so I'm the one that's gonna have to budge.
Like, I'm the one that puts bread on the table, milk in the fridge,
and butter on the table.
Hell yeah. Nah, she fucking Wiz. Why does Wiz and Ermac and them just fucking jump off without even saying anything?
I have no clue.
I don't know why that shit irks me so much. Care. I'm like, don't fucking just get on and then just like dip.
Are y'all dipping for the night?
Yep. I mean, at least we're letting you know that we're beginning.
Okay.
Like, there's a difference.
I'm gonna go join Hydro's party. I'm not sleepy yet. I'm gonna go chill with him for a little bit.
What is he on?
He's playing For Honor. I'm just going to talk to him real quick about it.
Oh, you do that.